like this weird stickers here. I don't know. It's like the plastic. Must have been from unboxing. Yeah, no, I mean, they don't have like a size on them, so I don't think it's.
That looks like the thing that seals the Xbox One.
Yeah, that's probably what it is. It's probably like the stickers that are very carefully peeled off. Don't want to tear the box. Oh, no. When I unbox something, I, you know. Yeah.
Do you keep your boxes for a long time?
Yeah, I do now. Yeah. I still have a Saturn box.
Oh, geez. Oh, now you do.
Well, I don't have the box for my Genesis, so now
okay.
I do.
Relative.
Yeah.
Okay.
I do.
You have the box for your.
It's my parents' basement.
I don't have the boxes that 8-bit Nintendo games came in for most of them anymore.
Oh, I found my NES box when I was there last.
Oh, yeah.
It's like almost perfect condition.
Nice. Poor parents.
Kind of shocked.
You just sell that box separately on eBay.
They have a huge basement.
Get into that lucrative market of box selling.
People buy just with a box?
Yeah.
Is that to complete a set?
Yeah.
Does that not reduce the value of the overall offering if it's like a box from one place and a console from another?
Theoretically, no one would ever know.
Yeah,
I mean, the boxes don't always have a serial number on them, right?
Yeah, so. That's true.
And in modern machines, they just have a cutout to the console itself, so they don't print anything on the box. It's all just you're scanning the stuff that's on the console or on
maybe
some piece of paper in there.
Yeah, maybe you should look into that awesome money-making opportunity.
What do you think happened to those PS4 boxes that we left in hotel rooms?
I don't know.
In New York.
Yeah.
I feel bad for whoever came in to clean that room and saw that box and was like, oh, PS4. Oh.
This is the best tip I've ever got. Oh.
Here's a bunch of cardboard. Yeah, I don't know. I imagine that must, I would say it must happen a lot, but I guess it probably doesn't. Yeah. I was going to say it must happen a lot with like people leaving stuff behind. I remember one trip out of Tokyo, I left all my socks behind because I couldn't fit all the games. So I just left a pile of socks. Just like, here's Sock Mountain.
Clean socks?
Enjoy. No.
There were
no clean socks. Like, why would I have clean clothes at the end of a trip? All the clothing is dirty.
Gross.
I'm not saying like filthy dirty. I'm saying like I wore them.
They were like blood.
They were Tokyo dirty.
Feces.
Yes. Yeah. I did a lot of murdering when I was there. So I figured they're not ready for it.
So. Yeah. Doesn't happen a lot in Tokyo.
Does not happen too often.
Happy Thanksgiving, Jeff.
It's tomorrow.
Happy Thanksgiving. But,
all right. If you want to kick it off a little early.
Yeah, I do. Yeah. Happy Thanksgiving.
Happy Thanksgiving to you too.
Happy Thanksgiving.
All right. Fine.
Yeah. Have fun at dinner.
See you at the party.
Hey, Merry Christmas.
Yeah, Merry Christmas.
While we're at it. I mean, shit. Hey, Happy Valentine's Day.
Hey.
I hope it goes well for you.
Happy Christmas.
Mm.
Enjoy your cricket match.
That's not possible.
That's why
there's no such thing as enjoying a cricket. I think we proved that unequivocally.
Yeah, I learned everything I need to know.
Yeah. You run back and forth like idiots. Very posh. Hello. It's Wednesday.
What is Wednesday?
This is Wednesday.
Wednesday.
And we're here with you. We got Matt and Drew and Brad on the couch here. We got Vinny in the back. We got some games. We're messing around with some stuff. Play some. Got some multiplayer games we're going to fuck around with.
Got Andy B in the controller.
Yeah, that's right. Andy Bauman.
Yeah.
Back behind the sticks.
Back at the wheels. On the one and two.
That's right. The wheels of the T-bars of steel. Making it happen. Doing it real big.
The T-bars of...
My eye.
Rebar?
My eye is itchy.
It doesn't work.
Vinny.
Yeah.
You started playing this game yesterday, and I thought it looked really cool. You told me it was free.
It's free.
Not like free to play free, but free
but
free.
Free.
Free as in beer?
Free
as in freedom?
Well, I think we've established that freedom's not free, Jeff, so...
Oh, okay. Beer. All right. Okay.
It's free, like this guy. I feel like my backstory behind this guy was like, I made this kind of cool thing. It kind of works. I don't think I can really charge for it.
Okay.
So I'm going to share it with the world.
All right.
It's called Data Jack.
Data Jack.
Cyberspace.
I like cyberspace.
I'm going to get.
I want to be there. And that's how, when I jack in, that's how it works too. It's like I'm some kind of cyber Rambo.
Got to get into my deck. Punch my deck.
Yeah, if you're punching deck, you need to. These are all the steps you need to take to properly get on the grid.
Then I need a real cool hat.
Yep. Cyberspace hats.
I was in a riot once.
Once.
In a computer.
You were in a computer riot?
Computer riot.
The computer riots are the worst.
You ready to punch deck?
Yeah. I was born ready. Is that the? I was born ready.
Andy, let's make sure the sound's up on this PC when we get in here, because we don't want to miss a thing. All right. Launching. Let's play full screen.
Okay.
There aren't a lot of options on this game.
It's the year 2030. Nation states have dissolved.
Is that your cyber voice?
Yeah.
Is that what you sound like when you're inside the computer?
The megacorps have inherited the earth. Cowboy wars are fought for control of data.
It's drifting. It's changing.
And when the megacorps need someone to do their dirty work, they call on you.
Me?
On you.
Me?
The Epic Banana presents...
Oh.
Dijak!
Whoa.
It's a good noise.
That was a heavy square wave.
Yep.
I could just sit here.
Already worth the price.
Good loot. Yeah. I feel like I've gotten my money's worth. Wow. I had no idea.
That's fucking fantastic.
That it was going to go this far. Well. Now I feel like I'm inside the computer.
It's like kind of a pinball machine.
Yeah, a little bit. Yeah.
Should I start?
Yeah.
I kind of want to get out of here.
Play this pinball machine.
We'll check the options out.
This is exactly the music that would accompany a computer ride.
Yeah.
Fuck
Please
no.
Disperse.
Come on. Don't.
Take your RAM and go home.
Yeah, bro. I'm just fucking data jacking, man.
This is some smooth jacking music right here.
I'm just chilling in my pad.
Yep, hanging out at the house. Straight jacking.
Oh, maybe I'll crawl a little.
I like that your visibility is going just like going fucking nuts.
Let's go see what I got in my gun stash. I got my jack and computer.
All right.
And a gun. Wanna pull up the jammy?
Uh-huh.
Check it. Hold on, I gotta find my gun. Oh, I can't pull my gun out of the house. Check out this save screen.
Your house is lame. Okay, yeah. That's a great save screen.
Yep. Flushable toilets.
Oh man.
Let's go take on a. Well, let's look outside.
Whoa.
Yeah.
This looks cool.
Hey, lady. Yikes. I don't want to be seen talking to you.
She's a career woman. She doesn't have time for your seedy cyberspace ass.
He's a salary man.
Yep. That's a good idea, salary man. We've all been there.
Boy, walking around the financial district down here, you see a lot of neck tattoos.
Yeah. Well, you see a lot of people wanting to get neck tattoos. All right, so I'll come back here after a mission, because I don't have... enough creds? I don't know.
Oh, so you have to do all your dirt out of your house at the home computer here.
You want to go rob this Burger World?
Not enough civilian deaths for me.
Plan unauthorized video for broadcast on a local TV station. That one seemed a little harder. Let's maybe rob the Burger World.
Okay.
What do you think? Electronic Liberation Front?
Yeah.
Elf?
Yeah, probably.
All right, my target's the Burger World.
Really?
Please don't harm the customers.
Up the revolution, down the BWE, hail Eris. Great. Just like real cyberspace, everyone sucks.
The revolution will be deep fried.
Yeah.
Hail Eris, come on.
How about hacking this ATM?
Action.
Little known fact, this is the Watch Dogs prototype.
Yep. I'm hacking right now. See me hacking? Cha-ching!
Easy money.
Money, I hacked that ATM now, so I'll bust it up.
Can you leave like hot greets on the ATM after you hack it?
I don't think I'm allowed
to. All the other awesome hacker groups?
All right, I'm gonna, here's a bad guy. This is a bad guy here. I'm just gonna pull out my gun.
So he's a bad guy, like shoot on sight bad guy? Like,
well, if he sees me kind of doing no good.
Like hacking?
Yeah.
Oh, now he's on a creep.
Ah, shit. All right, I died.
Oh, the, dead.
Oh, it's a roguelike.
Yeah, there you go. Let's try that again. I'm not going to hack the ATM to
find. Can we get slightly less audio in this speaker here, Andy?
Yeah.
Little,
yeah.
All right, I'm loving the music, but it's a little... Swipe your cred stick to begin. That's good future talk.
Yeah, there's a lot of good future talk here. This is what the inside of this place looks like. And shit's going to go down. Let me see if I can do this a little better. So this is like the first gun you get.
Yeah.
So the aim is just all over the place. But if I can get up behind this dude. There we go. Drop it.
No real reaction from anyone inside the place.
I don't know if they heard all my...
Hey, what's up, guys?
Car backfiring.
Let's hack
yeah,
this.
Yeah, it must be a car backfire.
Semi-automatic car backfire.
So there's no game to the hacking, right? You're just waiting it out.
Well, you can't always, if your hacking stuff isn't good enough, you won't be able to hack.
Oh.
Can't hack it?
Can't hack it.
By Reginald Vell Johnson, National Chain Manager. What?
The memo.
From Reginald Vell Johnson?
Yeah. So I think I still have to rob these
weird.
Registers. I can't hack this oven, which kind of stinks.
It's a very secure oven.
Yeah. And let's just look out, he's got a gun! Get the money. So I think the only way to get out, as far as I know, is over here.
Oh, the little blip
which
there.
I gotta get by this copper. So I'm just gonna try and run it. Shit!
He was not fazed by the alarm bells.
No.
It's a very bad alarm.
I did it. Up with the revolution.
We don't know what the state of this world is. There could just be gunshots and alarms going off all the time.
Yeah.
Yeah, man.
And funk.
Right.
Overwrite that save. I should heal up, which is a shame, because I would like to buy another gun, but... Heal me.
What's the limbs button do?
Huh?
Hmm.
Can you upgrade your... Okay.
That is straight up from Syndicate.
Oh, a lot of this game is just...
Yeah.
Everything.
Hotter eyes. Yeah, there's like straight up... When he was playing it yesterday, there's like direct references to Neuromancer and stuff, too.
It's good. Need more Syndicate in my life.
Yeah.
Let's go check out the guns.
You liked the new Syndicate, right?
I did.
Yeah.
It was a lot of fun.
It was short, though. 5 hours, but
yeah,
I enjoyed...
The co-op was interesting in it.
I saw some of that.
It was like Left 4 Dead, but without all the stupid zombies and with more cyberspace.
I think I watched you playing it. I don't think I ever played it myself.
So I've got,
There's a really good running animation with the pistols where you'd stick it out.
Got almost $2,000. You want this? I kind of want this.
You want the...
The needle gun.
The Onosendai, you want the 7.
So these are different decks.
Uh-huh.
But I think I'm gonna go with a gun.
Wait, go to the Hosaka, what is it, Yeah, see, it's just... They just stole all their company names.
Yeah. Decker. I do. Oh, I can't afford this needle gun.
Needle gun.
Buy it.
There's one thing I know about video games and the future is that everyone's talking about fletchettes. And when it comes to guns.
How about a shotgun?
Does it seem like the sort of game where a shotgun would be good?
Yeah, but I can't afford it. It's just too expensive, man. Well, how about just
can
a
you
better
jacket?
Like rip them off?
Sure.
So how do you figure this guy could not get away with charging for this?
I don't know.
Seems like a video game, right?
So I've run into some stuff that's just broken. All right. Let's go take on another mission.
I'm just saying, I think I have seen worse products that are being sold for money.
Totally.
Than this.
Also, I don't know if this is like three missions and done.
And Brothers came out this year, right?
Yeah, right. Seriously? Oh, God, that stuff has just really reached critical mass the last week or two. I don't know why.
We're in the season.
What a season.
It's Brothers season, and what a season it's been.
All right. This one was hard. Let's try this one.
Hacker Collective.
Do you know if this is something that is still actively being worked on, or is this kind of like presented as complete?
I kind of just saw it on there and just, I didn't read too much about it and just went with it. Should we try and hack it? Ah. Well, that stinks.
So you have to upgrade your deck to hack better? Is that the process? It's not like you install brain implants, sophistry.
There are like mods and stuff, so I'm not 100% sure. I haven't made it too far. It's kind of hard.
Whoa.
Oh, yeah.
I want my doors to make a pneumatic drill sound.
I really like the reload sound in this game. Shit!
That seems like something that'd be doable. Yeah, if you put a... Get one of those Staples easy buttons, change it to play a different sound effect, and then take it apart and put it somewhere in the door so that when the door opens to a certain point, it presses the button. And this plays the sound effect.
What if you installed actual pneumatics in your doors?
Okay, yeah. I mean, if you want to be a dick about it, yeah, you could install actual pneumatics in your doors. That'd be way cooler. You're right.
Yeah.
I've never operated a pneumatic drill. I've always wanted to.
Mm-hmm.
Just put one tire on a car. That's all I want to do.
Yeah. I want to run one of those water spikes that can cut through phone books. You ever see those? Like water drills?
Yeah.
I want one.
Using the guns to put lug nuts on wheels
is it as awesome as it looks?
It's kind of cool.
Isn't that how they like hit a car and like
NASCAR? Sure,
well, yeah. in like NASCAR stuff like that, there's usually I don't know that they use like a five lug like standard thing. It's just like one big one.
Oh,
I think that you drill off because it's meant to be done incredibly quickly.
It does make that sound though, right?
Yeah. It gets to a point where it can't go any tighter, and then you're just stripping it and breaking it. And then someone goes, "These were my nice chrome lug nuts, jerk."
I wonder if there's like a pit crew competition, like best of pitting a
race.
I mean, outside of the race, you know, like all they do is just pit the car.
Shit's gonna go down.
See who can do it the fastest.
That sounds like some ESPN2 shit.
Yeah,
it's
exactly.
Like on between World's Strongest Man and like lumberjack competition.
It's total like tough man contest kind of stuff.
I was watching an F1 race, and I think they did a pit stop in like
2 seconds.
2.1 seconds.
Jeez.
Those guys who do the lug nuts will actually have them off before the one before it hits the ground. You can see it in slow motion sometimes on YouTube.
Are you saying the car is literally only stationary for 2.1 seconds?
Yeah.
And then it's moving again?
Yep.
I wonder what the signal from the pit crew to the driver is that says you can go now.
It's a flag like this.
Okay.
It's a guy.
Okay.
That's his whole job.
Okay.
Okay. I did it.
Because otherwise I could see like some guy's fingers leaving with the car.
Right, just like, when they used to refuel, they don't refuel anymore in F1, but I mean, this happens in all kinds of racing, but sometimes you get the fuel nozzle stuck and the car will drive off.
Someone running off.
Yeah, no. Yeah. Yeah.
Why do they not refuel anymore? Did they just make it against the rules?
For safety reasons.
Yeah. Oh.
Yeah.
Just having open fuel with that much calamity going on is too risky.
Yeah.
Did you steal all that stuff?
I did. I hacked the broadcast. Let's see if we can buy some good shit now. More guns. Or should I buy a better deck?
I mean, you want to be able to hack more. That seems vital. Ono Sendai 7 is blazing fast.
Oh, man.
Look at this illicit electronics technician. Esco.
Huh. I guess it's the only thing I can buy.
Nasty Nas.
Burning, burn, burn.
Bought it.
What kind of control do you have here? Is it a keyboard to walk around?
Yeah, keyboard and then the mouse for aiming here.
For mousing. Wetworks contractor.
Look at all
this crazy
stuff.
You have to install wares.
I need more eyes. All right, I'm gonna move on. And take another contract.
I don't know. This like vision of the future is maybe broken a little bit by the notion that you have to gain physical access to these facilities to hack them.
I can't do it from
it's
well.
A little...
There is. There we go. There is stuff that you hack. You kind of like gunpoint. You start hacking nodes that are connected to.
Okay.
This next place has them.
Well, but maybe they've had so many problems with. Networked hacking.
Yeah, that's just
they go offline, go local, just like
see,
Battlestar Galactica.
Like all of your hacks then should be just installing Bluetooth viruses that create networks and transmit. That's been happening a little bit. There's been
I remember that happening in one of my computer labs in college, and you could almost see it propagate.
Yeah,
it was really cool.
There was some facility had reported, like I was reading a story recently that said that they were using the speakers on the computers to transmit.
What?
High frequency audio coming out. They were transmitting from one computer to another.
That's cool.
That way.
Huh.
To do what?
Hmm?
To do what?
To hack this corporation.
I remember hearing about that. They were all not even connected to the internet. They
right.
just had
yeah.
speakers and yeah. like audio being transported.
Yeah. Yeah. Well, it's like you hear about all like the Stuxnet and all the, you know, the Iranian nuclear yields and all
pretty
that other stuff. Like the real crazy shit that people
pretty much
are...
the same principle as a modem, right?
Yeah.
Just modulating,
yeah.
demodulating.
But at a high enough frequency that humans may not
notice. Hey, Andy,
notice.
Can you cut the speaker down a little more?
Oh, shit.
Thank you.
You mean shot by an invisible man?
I think he's inside here.
Oh.
Or is it a turret?
No,
there's a guy there. Yeah.
Shit!
Oh, shooting you through the window.
Shit.
You put a window inside of you. You are dead. Yeah.
All right, I'm going to try this one more time. Save frequently.
Can you save mid-mission?
No. So last time I did this mission, I had a needle gun, which was silent, which was really useful. So I can hack this terminal, and it'll give me access to these nodes. So that's a turret, that's a security camera, and that's a red door that I can't open without a key card. But I only have enough juice to hack this turret.
Okay. Whoa.
And I can't hack these. But I'm gonna have to ace this guy, unless maybe I can sneak in here.
Nice.
That's a pretty good reload noise.
Yeah. All right, let's go. I'm gonna go get this guy first. See, this is that red door I can't open.
Ah.
Oh, but I can hack it. Shit's gonna get real.
Can you hack it?
Still a camera or something over there.
Yeah.
Hey, buddy.
You knocking along?
Aw, shit.
Damn, what a great gun sound.
Yep.
Yeah.
The guns also sound different.
Like, was that a revolver that you were shooting?
I don't know. It's like a high caliber.
That's a real
like
Dirty Harry sound.
Yes, Dirty Harry is what I was gonna say. It's a real 70s cop movie.
Yeah.
All right. So there's a turret. There's a man. I just want to off this dude, right? Fuck you!
100% health. Good going.
If we can hack this thing. I just like the sound.
Yeah.
All right. Shit. Put a virus in there or something. All right, well, this is gonna go poorly.
Does that even work?
They're getting close.
That guy's all yikes.
Oh, wow.
Shut it.
Crawl through the window.
Nope. All right, we're gonna have to get this turret done. Oh. Shit.
That said transfer file complete, so it's finished. It's finished uploading stuff to that terminal.
Just gonna check out what it did. I don't know what it did.
All right.
What about the one next to it?
Nah, that one costs too much.
Gotta steal that brain. Yeah.
All right.
You used your problem solver.
All right, so there's another charge there. Just keep cool, man.
I don't want to hurt nobody.
Stay away from the brain.
Trying to make him dance.
All right.
Mm-hmm. This is not a very good brain.
Done.
These are Linkin Park lyrics, I think.
Damn, this game's been under development for 4 years.
Really? Why so, is it free?
Let me just check the... also, the website is... something banana.
Epic banana?
Epic banana, yeah. Shit! Shit! That's really not good.
Yeah, that's really bad.
Oh, that's really bad. I forgot about that dumb camera. Alright, there's a chance...
Run out the door and just run.
Yeah, that turret's disabled. They can see me through the glass, though. But now they can't.
Oh.
Oh, shit.
Drop it. Oh, you're getting dead. You got dead.
Dead.
Nope. Open the door, though. Mm.
That's data hack, unless you want to see more.
Data jack.
Yeah, that's
data
cool.
Jack. Yeah.
Jada Dak.
Can we hang out here for a second?
Yeah. Look at that ship! I like everything about what's happening here.
Yeah, it's great.
But also helicopters.
Yeah, there's a lot of helicopters back there.
Yeah, that's neat.
So yeah, I got it from Desura. It was free.
What else did you get from Desura?
I don't want to talk about it, but it's not uncommon. A lot of people have lived their
life.
You've
seen a doctor.
Got an appointment at the clinic on Monday, right?
Okay. Yeah, and you can lead a totally normal life with Desura. Like, you know.
All right, that's good to know.
There's no cure, but there is treatment available. Yeah.
All right. Well, thanks. Brad.
Hi.
This has been the subject of much discussion
between
the podcast and you and Vinny leaning over a television going, what is going on?
I got to jack out.
Oh, yeah. Okay, yeah. Sorry. How's your...
My eyes are bleeding.
Smell
my
your
eyes
synapses
bleeding.
Frying yeah. back there.
Ooh, you guys!
Punch deck for the last time, cowboy.
You went too deep.
All right, Brad.
Yes.
You are putting the finishing touches on the review for Dead Rising 3.
Yeah, I'm right at the end of Dead Rising 3.
And this is this. here's your hot strategy guide on how to win at Dead Rising 3.
Vinny stumbled into. I like to think of this as the Caravella method.
Mm-hmm.
Vinny, you figured
it
out.
It goes, you know, one of the Caravella methods.
As a curve.
Yes. Yeah. It's a lot of breathing.
you figured out how to break Dead Rising 3.
I came into the office and I was like, man, the leveling in Dead Rising 3 is crazy. You just get that, you guys get that Grim Reaper weapon, the ultimate Grim Reaper weapon, and just, and you guys were like, no.
I was like, what is that?
Whoa.
turns out it's this.
So that's a combo weapon and another combo weapon comboed together?
Well, it's just, it's a combo weapon with a bunch of other items grafted onto it.
Okay.
So, I've been idling here and letting my bar fill back up so I can grab one more of these before we set out on our dark business. So this is what you want. Wait, which one is it? Ultimate Grim Reaper.
That's the one you want.
So there's four Grim Reapers. So I'm coming to realize there, I think, are four of all the super combos.
Okay, so this is where we got into a lot of confusion in the office.
Yeah.
So I came in and was like, here's where you get it.
Yeah.
Go get it.
And it wasn't there.
So yeah, so you get, there it is. So you start with Grim Reaper, which is just Scythe and Katana, right? And then the other two are Fire Reaper, which is the Reaper with, what is it, gasoline?
The Reaper with gasoline.
It's gasoline. There's a different one, which is Death Mask Reaper, which is just a Grim Reaper mask, like a costume mask, on that weapon. And then there's Ultimate, which has all of that stuff.
Okay.
Right, so what I did was make the gasoline, the Fire Reaper, and then just add a mask.
Yeah, so that's what you want. Did I get my fourth one?
And I think you can get this really early on.
You got it really early.
You were
in chapter one.
It's like right around the starting area.
That's the craziest part of this is that it's all four blueprints for this are in Ingleton, which is this first district that you start in up here.
So let people in on the trick.
Ingleton,
Inglewood.
They rotate.
So that's the crazy part about this. In fact, I was trying to figure this out on Google last night and. Ultimate Grim Reaper missing is a common search on Google. So apparently a lot of people are having the same problem I did.
Because it's not explained.
No, they don't explain it at all. And all the guides out there are wrong about this right now, which is what led to our confusion. So basically, I've pretty much gotten all the blueprints around here, so you're not going to see much on the map. But there are four different places that Grim Reaper blueprints will spawn. And they seem to go in order based on which Grim Reapers you already have. So, like, the first one you find will be the regular Grim Reaper, the second one you find will be either, like, the fire or the death mask one. The point being that you don't get the ultimate until the fourth one of those spots that you go to.
Turn that off, Vinny.
Andy, you want to stop, mute the stream from me?
PC?
The audio on my PC?
So anyway, like all you have to do is check a guide and go to all four of those Grim Reaper spots to get the ultimate.
We're still hearing it out here, I think.
I think it's coming from Brad's game.
What?
Well, no. Okay, I was hearing. Okay, now it's
weird stuff.
Are we good?
Yeah.
All right. So there's a couple more components to the Caravella method. Are you using you're using Thrifty Trader?
Maybe? Yeah.
So you want to find the magazine, which is the PP Gain magazine.
Mm-hmm.
Have that equipped. And then you also want to basically max out your smarts tree, because like three or four of these are also experience buffs.
Which you can use this method to get the points to build that smarts tree to begin with.
Right.
But feeds back into it.
It doesn't kick back into super deep depth, deep combo, hot action until there, right?
Even about halfway up, like the middle one where it takes fewer kills to get your skill move, which gives you a bunch of extra XP. That one is a plus book effect, so that PP book is going to be even more valuable.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. And then this is actually the most important one. This one lets you go longer between kills without losing your combo multiplier.
Right.
Because that's what lets you get the fucking insane XP in this game.
So I started this probably around like level 5.
Right. So you must have been leveling like every 60 seconds or something.
So yeah, I came in the office and I was like, the leveling's broken. I gained a level every minute.
And I was like, that's just because you're at the beginning of the game and it doesn't take any XP, but like, where am I at right now?
You're level 48.
Like, yeah, I'm two levels from the cap. And it's what, 240,000 PP for me per level at the moment, and I'm still leveling. I went from 39 to 48 in less than 30 minutes last night.
So show us how.
All right. So You want to use this damn thing to just lay waste to everything.
So there's two attacks. There's the X attack, which is just a slice.
Right.
There's three attacks. There's X, which is a slice.
There's a lot going on here. So that's the regular slice. With that lower cap on your skill move, you'll be able to get a skill move basically every time you like swipe in a crowd of zombies, because it only takes like 5 kills. So you want to be using your skill move every time you get it, because that already is a shit ton of XP. But here's the crazier part. What this weapon does with the heavy attack is every time you do the heavy attack, it just sprays these fucking grenades everywhere.
So you're already at times 5.
Yeah, so I'm up to... I don't know if it caps at times 5. But like, you can see the XP popping up off these dudes.
And when you use that Y button, is that what drains that number in the lower right?
Yes, yeah. But every kill you get with this weapon, including those grenade kills, also refills it. It's like you're like stealing souls or something. And if I'm not mistaken... there you go. I just gained like half a level off of this. Although... there's so few zombies, I may not be able to keep my combo going here.
Well, so the crazy thing with the kill streak timer is it lasts a really long time. Like so you just run over to the next big mob.
Yeah, so basically, like, all I need is enough time to kill a guy every 5 to 10 seconds on my way to the next giant clump of zombies. So get over here, just start spraying again. And the crazy thing is, I think with this weapon, the grenades don't actually detract from the durability.
Oh, so it's only the slices.
Just when you're hitting guys, I think, is when it's actually hitting that.
I was about to say, do weapons still break in this game?
Yeah, they totally do.
And it's just run over to a big clump.
So look at that. I got 2,700 XP off of just skill moving a regular dude. But that's not even the best part. I'm late in the game.
But wait, there's more.
But wait, there's more. So I'm late in the game.
Yeah.
And there are these like kind of like super zombies wandering around now. They give you way more XP to begin with. But when you've got your multiplier this high, there's one right over there. Like, if I go up and whack this guy... Look at that, 12,000, 13,000 XP off of that one guy.
Can you do a skill move on that guy?
Yeah, but it doesn't increase. You still get the same, like, 13,000. But 13,000 is a fucking lot. So basically, probably before this kill streak ends, I'm going to hit level 50.
To get into a bigger clump.
Oh, God. Oh, I'm going to lose my thing. No!
Nah, that was a kill.
Okay, thank
God.
Right
there, so.
Oh, shit.
Find more zombies.
I need to. Yeah, like I was routinely hitting like 500 plus kill streaks last night with this. Like this completely trivializes the leveling in this game. Like you don't even need to do side missions to level anymore, because side missions gives you a shit ton of XP in this game.
But
compared to this, like there is nothing more kind of time efficient than this in the entire game.
Go hit the main roads.
I'm trying, because there's a ton of those special zombies down there. Like I'll easily hit 50 if I can just get down there.
Yeah, so I'm at level 25 on, like, chapter 2.
Yeah, like, you're barely even into the story, and you're already halfway
to
the level
cap. Kind of do account for that, because, you like the original game, your level sticks with you even if you were to restart the game.
Right,
so.
I don't think it's like a game-breaking bug or something.
Ouch. But definitely would make things easier.
So, like, areas like this, I would just wade into. I was gaining a level, and by the time I got the pop that I gained a level, I was halfway to the next level.
Right. That's
like,
fucking nuts.
Come on, dude.
I'm really impressed the frame rate holds up with this stuff.
Yeah, and that's what makes it actually fun and not feel like
totally
completely broken.
So dumb. I'm almost there. Oh, can I keep this going?
You're having durability issues.
Oh, no.
Did you make
whatever, I'll just switch to another one. I have like, oh, crap. I made like 4 of them in the safe house.
Right, so that's another thing, because at the safe house is you can just make this weapon.
Yeah. Right, you don't have to go find the stuff again. You just
roll
pump them out.
Like 2 of them.
And this seems like very fast and efficient, so you know if you were playing, I wonder how well this would work in nightmare mode.
I assume it would totally, there you go, I just hit the level cap. Oh, and I'm gonna die.
I don't know, the level meter's still there.
Wait, really?
It looks like
it's still going up.
Okay, so there was a preview from a few months ago.
Okay, so the achievement says maxed, though. Okay. So
see, if try and level up again, see if you get more points.
Yeah, because
that was a big question.
I would love to know if you can just keep getting skill points.
I feel like you shouldn't have a problem hitting 51.
I mean, I'm a fifth of them, fourth of the way there already. I wonder if they even accounted for this, like if they realized this was gonna be possible and they didn't give a shit.
Do you think this is bad or good for...
I don't know, but look at that. Like 15,000, 30,000 off those two dudes right there.
Are you 3/4 of the way done already?
I'm about to hit level 51, yes.
Oh, I didn't realize, okay. Yeah, I didn't realize how that red bar was, okay.
Yeah.
Jesus. Weird.
So you got,
oh, wow. You've earned more attribute
points. Oh, wow. Nice. So it stays at 50.
Oh, dude, so you can just...
Oh, so you can max your whole damn tree.
So are you... Do you have,
or was that a reminder that you earned more before?
Well, how many do I have now?
You should have 10, right?
You had 25 going into this thing.
39.
And now all your level 50 end game skills are open.
Man.
I have 30. That might 39 points might be enough to just max everything. All right, well,
just
let's...
Get the books. Get the books one first.
Let's get the full life regeneration. Let's get the...
All books.
Let's
equip all books.
Equip all books at one time. Oh, hey, great. Let's see. Let's get indestructible. Oh, no, I have to max all this out, don't I? All right, well, faster combos. Indestructible vehicles.
Jeez.
Double plus weapon durability.
That seems useful.
All right, let's sit on this. We got 19 here.
So basically, you're going to rampage through this game now without any real problems.
I'm close to the end anyway.
I'm right at the end of the game anyway.
But you've been saying it's not a difficult game.
It's
to
not
begin
hard.
With.
I haven't died, except for in the quick look when we were farting around. I haven't died in the entire campaign.
Yeah.
On normal.
Vinny, do you think you'll keep going with this method until you get 50?
Of course. Are you totally. Just, why
yeah, not? That is my new plan, is I'm going to totally get 250. Because like some of the
you
stuff
don't think
that
would make it boring?
I mean, so, I just want to see the content on some level, and you know, if
this
I don't have
looks
to,
pretty fun.
Like there's stuff
it's
like weapon
awesome.
Durability
I really
that
like
I just don't
game.
Like in any game.
Right.
Yeah. So
I mean, but look how fast
you've
this
earned
goes.
More attribute
okay,
points.
Okay, so go check. Yeah.
24. Fuck.
So I guess you can max out everything. Not right now, but you know.
Well, can I?
Mobile locker blueprint.
So I think that is a vehicle you can build that gives you the ability to spawn any weapon you want anywhere in the world.
Right.
Huh. So ooh. Yeah, so I was really shocked, like when I came
unlimited
thinking
sprint,
that game was
sure.
Totally broken in terms of the level, like being like, and Brad being like,
do
well, you know, you could kind of run around and like.
Instead of ranged, fuck ranged.
Those you know, late game yeah. weapons and stuff you can run around, and I was like, oh, okay, well, I guess. But like, have you seen this weapon? No. And like, would you say that no other weapon in the game is quite like this?
Yes, absolutely.
There are none that you've seen.
There are a few other weapons in this game that are crazy in a similar way, but not to this degree.
Jeez.
This is fucking ridiculous. Look
what
at
does that one thing mean on your weapon icon?
Oh, God!
That's how many souls or whatever it's absorbed, so that's how many, like, grenades will come out.
Since I'm not...
Or grenade ammo for his Y-button attack.
So you'll see, yeah, like, when I kill guys with it, that number goes up.
Huh. You reach 1,000 kill streak here.
All right, sure. Killstreak is one of the things it tracks at the dashboard level, like when you're comparing to your friends. So it's kind of fun to try to get a high number there. Charge this thing up a little bit.
Here you go.
So if you're going to do this, there you go, more points. If you're going to do this and just max your guy out, I almost feel like you should just play on Nightmare to begin with.
Well, I wonder
if the time constraint on Nightmare would make this a little more difficult to do.
And I wonder if the level's capped at 50 on Nightmare and
holy
does even more points.
I thought the XP. Oh shit! Wait, am I just killing guys with my fists now?
Why not?
I mean, you're getting like 1,300 per zombie. Kill.
I'm just gonna get every single thing on that entire tree then. yeah, if you want this game to be any kind of challenge at all, I recommend not doing this.
It seems like you might as well just start on Nightmare mode. Yeah. Oh, you lost it.
Oh, you lost
all right.
it, yeah.
Well, all right. Let's call it.
Yeah, this is a pretty great way to play Dead Rising.
I don't know, I actually really enjoyed it. Because, like, killing the zombies with that thing and having the frame rate keep up just seems crazy and fun. Especially at night where they all pack in the street.
Oh, right. So the density of zombies goes way up at night.
Huh.
As far as I can tell.
So I just didn't wind up taking vehicles anywhere because I was just slicing, Cuisinarting my way through the streets.
Right, yeah.
Gaining 10
levels the whole time.
Yeah.
So I wonder when we'll see the videos of people with like 100,000 zombies.
Like 100,000 kill streak.
Yeah.
Because it seems like the XP multiplier keeps going up. I thought it capped at a certain point, but... The special zombies were giving me 25,000 apiece just now.
Okay. Yeah.
I'm really glad to see you get points after 50.
Yeah.
So yeah. Max out everything.
So you don't have to think about
a good time.
Yeah, totally. If you're willing to put in the work, why not?
I don't know that I would qualify anything you did here as work.
This game's pretty great.
So Grim Reaper, Ultimate Grim Reaper.
Ultimate Grim Reaper.
All right. Ultimate Grim Reaper gets a 4 out of 5.
Catch it.
Dead Rising 3.
Yep. Restores now.
Yeah. All right. Thanks, Brad.
Thank you.
Let's take it back to Vinny.
Hi.
Vinny.
Yes. What are we doing next?
You're driving.
Oh, no, really?
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Sure. Why not? Happy Thanksgiving.
Hey.
Hey.
Happy Thanksgiving.
Happy Thanksgiving.
Yeah.
Nothing says Thanksgiving like trying to get home for the holidays.
Exactly. You know? Yeah. Transporting.
Public transit.
Yeah. Nothing says Happy Thanksgiving quite like public transit.
Planes, trains.
Yeah.
Automobiles.
Yeah, all these things.
This is good.
Those are all great ways to get from one place to another.
Let me put on my public transit hat.
Yeah. Wait. Is that your cyberspace hat?
Let me move into my public transit chair.
Hey, Andy, do you mind muting the audio on this Xbox? Oh my God!
So this came out.
Let me turn my public transit monitor.
This appeared on Steam recently, but it's actually been out for a bit, I believe. On account of it saying 2012 in the name of the product.
What is this title screen?
This is cyberspace.
What is this?
He dated Jack the Bus.
Yeah.
Hey guys.
What's going on back there, Vinny?
Yeah.
Feels good, man.
Settling in.
Take the pants off.
We need some beads for that chair.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Totally.
How are you enjoying
taxi
that?
Taxi driver's best friend.
Yeah.
How are you enjoying that cushy six-figure unionized salary back
Pretty
there?
Good. I hate to tell you, I'm on strike.
Oh, man. Well, at least this menu is pretty good.
Happy Thanksgiving. Let's start a new game. Attention.
Achtung.
Sure, all my progress will be gone.
Oh, no.
This is Bus Simulator 2012.
European.
Bus Simulator.
It's just simulator like cosmic smash. What the hell's going on?
And they are not lying. This is a simulator.
This is not Tokyo Bus Guide.
This is not drive your bus as fast as possible and try and jump sick ramps.
But if you go below a certain amount of miles per hour, does the bus not explode?
No.
Then they're not
right.
Simulating.
It's not simulating actual, yeah. Well, this is European.
Oh.
I don't think they do that there because it's kilometers.
Kilometers. It's weird. Yeah.
We're going to have to name our man.
Okay.
Our bus driver.
Reginald Bus Simulator.
Reginald Vell Johnson.
How about Mr. Busta?
Okay. Is Mr. Busta male or female?
Female.
Okay.
What day was he born on? He was born in 1910.
Fourth of July.
This interface, this glowing cyber interface, makes me very excited about, like...
Everything?
Driving a bus must be great. It's futuristic.
Okay, this sucks. So, Brad, can you remember the password? And Jeff, you remember 8406.
8406.
And Brad, you remember 6499.
Got it. 8406.
And we're, fuck it, we're experts, right?
Yeah. 8406.
What was the number, Brad?
6499.
And right. We're playing in November. Well, I thought it was a female, but... Whatever. But here I am.
Who's to say, really?
I'm a bus man.
You don't look like a bus.
Well, I have to go get the bus.
Okay.
So this is what I learned yesterday. Another, since we're doing strategy guides, another tip.
Yeah.
I can open the garage door here.
Okay.
To get into the bus, or, maybe I can't do it now. I was able to just walk through the wall yesterday. Well, let's just open it. Oh, geez. Maybe it was this one I walked through. Let's get a bus. Running to work. I'm so late.
I can't wait.
Oh, geez.
That's the bus I'll be driving.
Oh.
Replenish your change.
I get it. Buses don't often give change, though.
Yeah.
Maybe in Europe they do.
So I've got to go over to the vehicle selection Let's do an articulated bus.
Yeah, I'm tired of these unarticulated buses.
Yeah.
It's got a flexi section.
It has those bigger words.
And Matt and Drew, are you ready
for
your assignments?
Yep.
Okay.
Still trying to remember open mind over here. Okay.
We're gonna do the Fringlewerg. And Drew, you remember.
Okay.
11112913.
Okay.
Matt, you remember 111.
What?
Got it?
I can't fit all that. I just got a new phone number, dude. There's too many numbers for me.
All right. Got it. 8406. Let's drive a bus. Let's check out the bus first. That's a pretty good bus. Pretty good. These seats remind me of Japan. Pretty good?
Yeah. Pretty good. I can see that. Oh. Trapped in the bus.
I'm trapped in the bus.
It's like that part of Killzone with the trains.
All right. Ready to drive a bus?
Yes.
We've got to get into our... Oh, I feel like I'm really low in the seat here.
Yeah.
Start the bus. Okay. Let's move the seat. Okay.
Please insert the driver card into the tachograph.
Okay. Let's move a little bit of this.
Just that a doom enemy?
My seat.
Oh my god.
Tachograph?
Yeah, it resurrects.
Save.
Their enemies.
And take a screenshot.
Yeah, of course. Steam, record that.
whoa.
Oh, jeez.
Take a tour of the bus.
Very nice.
Welcome to the bus.
Getting flashbacks to that at Warthog Simulator. Let's see the outside view in your car. Your bus is going to be exploding.
Hold on, I gotta find how to get to the tachograph. This. I wanna get to that.
Sorry, the machine's not working.
Hold on.
Is it F7?
No credit cards.
I think that's something different.
How are you doing on your assignment?
You guys remember?
Okay. You good?
Yep.
Okay.
I actually gotta turn this stuff up.
I'm good.
Yeah.
Yeah. Mirror's on. Hello.
Mirror's high.
Mirror's high. Yeah. Ship.
Brad, are you just letting the time expire in your game?
I wanted to watch my health regenerate because I just bought that. That's pretty awesome.
Let's make sure we got a.
I have gamepad support.
Wow,
this is so German.
You're gonna need to punch in these numbers soon because we're gonna forget them all.
Instruments, right? Number pad delete.
Of course.
Whew. That's not working.
You gotta get in the seat.
Oh, am I out of the seat? No, I'm in the seat.
You gotta hit the num lock button first. That wasn't. That's my guess.
Let's drive.
Not enough supply pressure in the braking system.
Oh boy.
What the?
Start
the
APU.
Release the handbrake, you must press both keys simultaneously. Ignition must be at position 2. Seat normal must be at maximum.
What? Okay. Hey, guys.
Can you drink that coffee, is what I'm wondering?
I am not an expert.
Huh.
I don't know how to get to this thing.
What does hit Dell do? What is that supposed to do? Isn't that a credit thing?
It's the...
The tachygram?
It's the tachograph. Please insert the driver card in the tachograph. Please insert the driver card.
Can I change this back to beginner?
You have to quit and restart.
I'm going to quit and restart.
Okay.
Because I have no idea how to start this bus.
Turn your key, sir.
I can't.
Turn your key, sir.
I had to take a picture.
A screenshot.
Upload it.
Of course.
Yeah, everybody can check that one.
Yeah. Do this hot bus.
Steam, record that. This.
Too much lemons.
Too much laugh.
Too much life. Slow it down. Get rid of some of that life. Simulate a bus for
beep,
a while.
Beep, beep, beep. I mapped all these buttons to this thing.
Yeah.
to all of this. Uh-huh. To here.
So that you're
I don't. Your I just went down the list and hit the buttons.
Oh, good.
But I don't remember what those do.
Nice call.
Yeah. This game does not support track IR.
Why are we even playing it?
I know. I don't know.
Our track IR focused website is not
the number one source. Well, you gotta tell people what they don't have. Mr. Name is name. All right, new numbers.
Fuck.
Jeff, you are 1627.
Okay.
Brad, you are 7056.
Wait, can I forget the old one?
Yeah.
1627.
Hang on. 1627. Read it again.
7056.
Okay.
1627.
Beginner. 1627. There we go. That's what I needed.
Did you turn on motion blur?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Whoa, yeah. My God.
Oh, it looks horrible.
Yeah.
Now can you walk through the
door? Bus.
No. No. It was weird because I was able to walk through the door and then I didn't know how to get the door open. All right, you guys remember your numbers? Because I'm not going to look at that board again.
It's gone.
111.
I got mine.
Do you need it?
P. Not yet.
No, there's no bathroom on the bus.
E.
That's
so smoking on the limousine bus.
Take a picture. Oh. Huh. Enter. All right.
1627.
Best. Brad?
You need it?
Yeah.
7056.
Okay. Drew?
11112913.
Yeah.
Well done.
And Matt?
I'm blank.
We're inbound, right? Sure.
Wouldn't you be outbound if you're heading on your... I don't know. I have no idea.
Are you European?
Okay.
Total amount of change.
Oh, we didn't change the articulated bus, but whatever.
Unacceptable.
That'd be much more fun.
Start it over. See if it'll still be running.
Nope.
That's. Are you getting on the right bus? Because that doesn't look articulated.
Does it?
Yeah, it was.
Was it?
Yeah.
This one?
Oh, okay, I see it now. It's hard to tell with the advanced HD graphics.
I love that F12 is just going to always take a picture.
All right. 1627.
Best. Brad.
Yes.
7056.
Yep. Man, good job.
Drew, what? Oh, shit.
Hmm.
1111.
You got it?
No.
2913.
It was 112, I think.
Damn it! You had one job.
The best key for outward journey. Otherwise, press the arrow key. That's confusing. Let's try out. Okay.
We're initializing the bus.
Initializing.
Formatting it, getting it prepared for use. At 16, which is a weird choice, but...
With start the engine.
Journaled.
Okay. Press down the foot brake.
Down press foot brake.
Page up to engage a gear. Press backspace and insert. Doors are open. I have these mapped. Doors are shut. You guys ready to drive a bus?
Always. Punch it.
This looks... Oh, that motion blur is...
Wow.
Now you know what it's really like to drive a bus, though.
Ugh.
Always super fucked up.
So with no track IR and my hands on the wheel, this is really hard.
You have to use the mouse to...
Yeah.
It's also seems like the motion blur is perhaps impacting the frame rate negatively. But that's okay. Punch it. Oh.
Whoa.
That didn't sound like a bus hitting a pole. Something under your bus, man.
All right, first stop is done.
All right. These nice garbage truck turns. Fucking, you need a suicide ball on that fucking thing.
So the crazy thing on the wheel, so check it out. Like, this is me turning the wheel. I'm turning the wheel. It finally kicks in.
Your dead zone is apparently pretty big on that thing.
Oh, ooh. Come on, man. This is not going to be cool.
Here, an external? Yes.
Oh, jeez.
All right. Let's back this bus up.
What is this guy doing?
What's going on over here?
He's oh, God.
Yeah. I want to make a right turn around you, apparently.
He's got somewhere to be.
He's got to get to the cricket match.
I don't even know how you do this.
Oh, Lord.
Can you rip the bus in half?
Oh, God, that'd be great.
Separate the saucer section.
Yeah. Go to the battle bridge.
Articulated buses are weird. Okay.
It should make accordion noises. That should be a mode. like grunt birthday, but...
Okay.
Those cars are like, okay, we can go.
Next bus stop?
Back on track.
Are you going backwards? Are you in reverse? No? Okay.
I make wide turns.
Does it tell you where to go?
I think there's a red line on the...
Okay, there's a line on the map. Got it.
Wasn't there one of these for the Dreamcast, like an
Tokyo
old
bus Guide.
Yeah.
Yeah. Only came out in Japan.
Jeez.
It was fascinating, at best.
Is that a bus stop?
Yep.
Which way do I go?
Not that way, apparently.
Wait, do I have to turn here?
You almost flipped your bus, Vinny. I would pay good money to see you flip this bus.
This bus flip? If I can get this bus to flip, I would be really happy. I want to try and get at least one stop on. Don't, man, I'm going.
Yeah, you need to get some people on this bus.
Yeah, before it flips. All right, I'm going to assume the H means bus
Probably
stop.
Means you need a hella stop here.
It doesn't look like there's a cover or anything. Oh, there's the sign.
Lady.
Pop open the door. Are your hazards are on, by the way? I don't know if that makes a difference.
Everybody
but.
In. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, welcome to the bus.
You're on the bus now.
Sorry.
Hey, man, hustle up. Get on the fucking
time.
Bus. Also, don't enter through the rear doors. You need to pay me.
All right, is everybody on the bus?
Fuck you, guy.
These are the most composed bus waiters you'll ever see in your life.
So I can also... Oh, shit. Everybody cool back there? I can get in here.
Yeah, there aren't enough irate passengers.
I know, not yet. Or
be an accurate
crazy
simulation.
People talking to themselves.
People getting into shouting matches with the driver.
I can make it kneel.
All doors must be closed to kneel.
Why? I thought the door would be open for it to be kneeling.
Probably to kneel, then open, right? Because you don't want people approaching the bus while...
Sweet. You got this thing on bags?
That's right. Make it hop.
I think I have this mapped to a button, but hell if I remember. Should we go?
Hold on, guys. I got it. It's my first day on the job. I haven't done this before. Please have patience.
I'm sorry. The automatic drive-off lock is active. Hang on.
Let me call my supervisor.
How do I turn off the automatic drive-off lock?
Wait. Has anyone driven a bus before?
I think I turned the hazard.
I've never driven a bus.
Ah, shit.
Like press both keys simultaneously. Backspace and insert.
Yeah.
All right. Can you hit people?
I just got up. The bus is driving. Hey, I just want to make sure everybody's cool. Hi. Yeah. Hi, is everybody doing all right?
You're looking good back here. I just want to let you know.
Everybody cool? All right.
All right.
Excuse me, did you pay your fare? All right.
Transfer tickets, please.
Well, I've got to get back up, you know, cut in the system.
That went okay.
Yeah.
Ghost ride the bus for a little bit. Whatever.
Let's go. Oh, I missed my.
You are.
I'm off course.
Not even going the. Maybe they should have suspected it when the hazard lights were on when the bus was coming.
I don't know how to turn those off.
Something was off.
This button? No, that's a parking brake. I'll hit all the buttons I have mapped here. And maybe one.
Do a handbrake turn.
Strictly forbidden switching off the onboard power while the engine.
All right.
Well, let's turn this bus. Yep. People.
The bomb gonna go off? Like, what's.
22, 21.
Does it fail you or something if you do something really bad?
Oh, let's go this way. We gotta get back on course.
Some German guy is gonna watch us later and just be so upset.
Stop. Anybody getting off? No.
Does anyone stop?
No.
No?
Don't pull the fucking cord then.
Jokers.
Uh-oh. Might have a bus problem.
Use the brakes. Pop quiz, hotshot.
What's not?
You might be hung up on the tree.
That guy behind me, I think, needs to move.
Or you need to move him.
Yeah.
Sir.
Brad, you seem to have unlocked every single.
I couldn't help it, man. I had to do it.
Have points that you can no longer spend.
I have 6 points, and there's nothing left to put them into.
Sir, can you move your car?
I'm gonna stop playing this now. There's nothing left to do.
Sir, felt, move your car backwards, please.
I felt really good, though.
Yeah. Oh, okay.
Oh.
Okay, that worked. Oh, jeez.
Guys, can you let me back on the bus? I need to drive it.
I've got to drive the bus. All right. That didn't do anything. Well, I might be stuck in the bus.
Can you detach the back of the bus? Just leave them there?
I don't think. Maybe first gear will be.
Reverse? Nothing?
No.
Neil? Penitent bus?
Somebody knocking on the bus? Oh, maybe I can reset the
accelerate.
Bus.
Reset vehicle.
Oh, yeah.
Let's flip it.
Can you?
I don't know.
All right.
Is there water in Germany? They have a river that runs through.
Yeah, there's.
The Rhine?
Yeah,
that's,
okay.
That's yes.
Yeah.
That's one.
Oh.
I feel like you've asked that exact same question on a live stream before.
Is there. Oh, shit.
Are there rivers in Germany?
1627.
Doesn't this part suck? Brad?
Oh, shit. 7056.
Oh, shoot.
Repeat input, best button.
Well. Simulation.
Yeah, you think they, like, broke into a bus and fucked with that thing for 20 minutes or so before they built it in-game.
Yeah, this sucks. Let's put that in there. What was the rest of it?
2913.
Yeah, that's it. Yeah, I remember now.
Done.
45.
Done. Go.
My total amount of change is a lot. Wow. Since the beginning of this live stream.
Yeah.
The doors
have come a long way.
Yeah.
Did you not open the door?
It's not my job.
That is an accurate attitude for a bus driver, to be honest with you. So.
Go.
Punch it.
Maybe it won't let you while the door's closed?
Go. Oh, the door's open. Yeah, you're right. Sorry.
It just sounds like a man walking into a door with like a bunch of books in his hand. Like, oh, drop these books.
Oh.
Fucking bus.
Just climb out.
Hold on, I'm gonna open the door. A lot of cuts on the BART systems. Run this whole thing by myself.
Is there one man? One man bus corps.
Okay. Oh, back this up, man. Oh, the door's open. God damn it.
All right.
All right, flip it.
Flip this bus.
Door.
Have you tried to hit any people yet?
It seems to just go through.
Yeah, makes sense.
Let's cut this corner and see what happens. Hi. Shit, man, we are cruising.
Are you still in first gear? Or do you need to shift up or something? Seems like you're kind of maxing out.
Yeah.
I'm in third.
All right, now take this corner.
Dude!
Ooh.
Dude! What are you?
Yeah.
Hugging him.
Now kiss.
What are those points?
That's how soon they're gonna sue you.
The timer.
Guys!
You want to get in a bus? Want to get in a bus?
Too bad.
Yeah. Another bus!
Bus race. Ooh. Take an external shot of that. Ooh.
Well, that was just a single bus, so who cares?
Your bus is fucked out, man!
Ha-ha! Suck it on a bus!
See you back at the station, bus. Bill.
It's the part where you wave the money out the window and peel out.
Yeah.
Wait, that's a different kind of bus.
I really do just want to flip it. I wonder if it doesn't flip.
Yeah, I wonder.
Have you tried, like, just cranking the wheel when you're up at, like,
whoa.
I need to see that from an external view.
Wow. The hell of a flexible joint.
Thank you.
Switching off the onboard power while the engine's running is strictly forbidden.
It's strictly forbidden!
Far away, this might look like Noobie Noobie Boy.
Yeah.
Sick jump!
Oh, do you think Girl is still going?
Yeah.
Girl is eternal, right?
Yeah, someone wrote
Oh, come on, this trash can.
The length. Recently, I just don't remember what it was.
So it hasn't maxed out yet?
I think it might have gotten to Uranus.
Oh, wow.
Lady.
Does that require people actively playing that game?
Probably.
That's great.
I really want to put this bus in a river or flip it over. This looks like water coming up. Oh, another bus.
Say that looks like a tree in a building, but okay. Did something fall off your bus there? Am I?
What?
I don't.
Where?
Did you spill your coffee? This is gonna level out of fear 3 now.
Everything looks okay under here. I
don't know what the problem is.
Huh. Well.
You're right, there was water.
Well, I found the water. I almost flipped the bus over. I feel like that's a. Now I'm, okay. I'm fired from my imaginary bus company.
Wow.
A man.
A bus.
A bus.
A dream.
My feet.
Well, all right, Vinny. That's probably enough bus for now.
Probably.
You gonna play any more of this? You gonna learn the fine nuances of bus stewardship?
A bussin'? I'll probably just try and mess with the camera and see if I can break more stuff.
Yeah, all right. Cool. Well, me and Brad wanted to play some Killer Instinct.
So yeah.
Yeah.
We're gonna play a little bit of that.
Just cause.
I'm gonna see if I can find my dinner in this dumpster.
Oh, my unlocks don't persist.
Well, really?
For whatever reason.
Oh, that's really dumb. That sucks. Well, shit. Jago's the only guy I really know how to play.
Let's start here and then...
Some Jago v. Jago. I have a more regal-looking Jago than you.
Yeah.
Have you guys played a lot more of this?
I've been playing online like a couple matches a day.
Yeah, I've been playing. It's been hard to find matches sometimes.
Is really? It all Jago, Jago, Jago?
Well, Jago's the free character, yeah, so there's been... I've seen a lot more Jago than other characters, but there's been some variety.
I've probably only played like a dozen matches online, but yeah, I've seen a decent amount of Orchid and Glacius and stuff.
So I played ranked matches and got up to rank 4. And so, by default, the people searching an exhibition are searching for people that are near their rank, and if they haven't played ranked matches, then they won't find me.
How does ranking work? Is it like ELO, where you go up and down, or you just...
You go up and down, yeah.
Okay. How many ranks are there?
Like 40, at least, I think.
Oh, wait.
You broke my breaker.
Really?
But then did not follow it up with anything.
Oh, it's because I didn't know I broke it.
Damn it.
Oh... What's the... Oh, hello.
Ugh.
So, I did not think I did an ender there, but apparently I did? Because he said combo, right?
Yeah.
So I thought I ended on just like a kick.
I think a heavy kick can be an ender.
Oh, okay.
It's not always just... It's not just the dragon punch that does it.
Oh. Ooh. Oh, I'm blocking that. Oh, that hurts. Oh, that hurts. What's the two heavies? Is it left upper?
No, the heavies are both on the right.
No, but I mean, isn't there? I thought there was a shortcut button.
Oh, no, it's all three.
Oh, okay. And that will not break a combo?
I don't know. No, because you have to hit just a punch and a kick of the same strength.
Oh, right. You're right. Is it when you're danger? Is that when you can do the ultra?
Yeah.
Oh. What are you doing?
That was a really long match.
I just canceled out of the ultra. So actually, when an ultra is going, you can actually hit both mediums to just kind of cut it off early.
Oh.
Which almost seems like all right, we know what the ultra looks like, let's get to the next fight.
That's right.
Which is kind of interesting. Yeah, so yeah, I've been trying to play online and stuff and haven't found a ton of matches, so I just...
Apparently you can hold down a heavy as an ender. It doesn't have to be a special move.
Yeah.
Huh.
How do you guys feel about the round and health system in here?
I think it's fine.
Isn't that's how it was in the old one, right?
More or less. You know, the health system, you didn't, there was no, like, you recover health if they don't end the combo stuff. I don't know.
Right. But in terms of the...
Either one of those games. It's but been in terms a while since I played Killer Instinct 2.
The whole like, you know, you don't cut to black and come back with both characters right. Full for round two and stuff like that.
Stand up and... Yeah.
Who's your favorite character, Brad?
I mean, Jago by default. I just haven't had time to learn anybody else yet.
Who's your favorite character, Jeff?
Jago.
Orchid's
all right.
I really like Orchid when she's a little bit less sexed up here, like this kind of big, thick cyber leg attachment things. Like, she looks way cooler like that. Ugh. I meant to do that.
Combos!
Do you know what her openers are? Besides the legs?
She's got that will work. Fireball with kick will work.
Okay.
Yeah, I found some Tabasco spicy chocolate.
Yeah, I saw that over there. I may have to give that a shot.
We're gonna eat it. Vinny?
What is it?
Tabasco chocolate?
Nah, no thanks.
I like it.
Ooh, that is spicy.
Oh, damn it.
Combo!
How do you... Hang on. I really need to finish the tutorials on this. What's the meter under your health? What's that called?
That's the instinct meter.
How do you activate it?
It's instinct? Both heavies.
Okay. Sierra's pretty mean, isn't she?
Some of this air stuff is real
that's
crazy.
So mobile is what I mean. Like, she can hit you from so many different angles.
He has a drop from the sky also, like...
Like a teleport kind of thing?
No, it'll just stop all motion and drop her right on top of you for...
All right, Jeff, I have no idea how Killer Instinct works.
Okay.
How do you... It's combos, right? That's the crux of the game. That's what differentiates it from others. That's what it focuses on.
It's a different kind of combo, really.
Right, so
than most games.
Do you, like, enter into a combo state?
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah, that's what an opener is when I was asking him. Like, each character has specific moves that count as openers. And you when you start one of those, that basically puts you... Like, I just did one, and it... Like, her kick is an opener.
So the basic flow is you start with an opener, and then go to an auto, which is pretty much any normal attack will just hit twice and continue the combo once you have your opener out. And after that, you can perform a linker, which is often the same type of move as your opener. You know, just any, like, most of the special moves that don't knock away will work.
Okay. That's cool.
And then from there, you do another auto. Or a manual, which is another, you know, option, which is a little harder. Kind of gives you, but it's the same basic idea: a normal attack that then goes to a linking attack, which is kind of another special. And from there, there's some other stuff you can do, like knock people off for a wall bounce or stuff like that. But you can kind of keep that basic flow going of autos to linkers to autos to linkers to autos to linkers until your combo meter fills up. And that's that meter that appears on screen once a combo starts. If that fills up and you don't do an ender, there's a blowout, and the combo ends. The other guy gets knocked away, and it barely does any damage compared to if you nail an ender at the end. It cashes in kind of all the damage you've been building up.
Yeah. Here's my favorite thing about this game.
Musical menus.
I love
like a good musical menu.
So how do you play those killer tracks? It's only in the training?
Yeah, it's only in the practice mode, and you have to unlock them. Mm.
Boo.
And what's a wicket?
It's the sticks that the you burn when you win.
Okay.
To make it ashes era.
Hang on. God, it takes forever to load in. Check out my steampunk saber wolf.
Oh, I've just got regular saber wolf. Yeah, I figured since I was logged into my profile, I would pull my stuff.
Yeah, that's,
like,
that sucks.
It doesn't have my, like, by the words below my, like, it doesn't even show my stuff here.
Yeah, that's really
even
crappy.
Even though it shows it at the menu, which is weird.
That's really crappy.
Xbox, show my stuff.
Yeah. But yeah, when you see a combo starts, you'll see that meter start to fill up.
And you're pressing attacks for each hit?
More or less. I mean, the auto's a hit twice with one button press. So it's like
But you can't just set the controller down for a while.
No.
And then what can Brad do to break out of that?
When you're doing an auto or a manual, which are the normal moves that link your specials together, the other player is trying to guess when those are coming, which, you know, if you know what the animations look like, you know what the specials look like compared to the normals. And you have to look and see, or guess, what strength of attack they're using there. And act accordingly. So
light, medium, or heavy, right?
Yeah. So if I'm using medium attacks for my auto, if he hits both of his medium buttons when those autos are coming, he breaks out.
Okay.
If he guesses it correctly, then he gets locked out of breaking for 3 seconds.
Wow.
So you can't just mash the different attacks and hope to break out.
That's a long time in fighting game.
Yeah.
Oh no.
Oh no.
Oh no.
You're running out of batteries?
It
blink off for a second. Weird. These are the original batteries in this controller, so yeah, they're probably almost done. Too bad we can't see what the battery level is in these controllers.
Yeah.
Are they straight double A's?
Yeah. Okay. Whoa. Oh, that was a throw. I have no idea what his openers are besides that one. I don't even know what his other moves are, actually. So that was a lockout. I failed to break that properly. But he got 3 more seconds of guaranteed combo.
Also, the lockout indicator tells you if it's one color, you know, it'll tell you basically you chose the wrong strength. If it's the other color, it'll tell you right strength, wrong timing.
Got it. Is there a tutorial mode?
Oh yeah, it's
really good.
Fantastic tutorial. I just haven't bothered to go through the whole thing yet. That's all. God damn, I'm getting fucked up here.
Damn it.
20 hit combo.
That was still 22% because it had all those shadow linkers in it.
Fuck.
But if I had cashed that in, that would have been probably more like 40 or something.
Is there a maximum length to a combo?
Not really. I mean, you know, that meter, yes. I mean, there must be some actual legitimate limit.
What was that?
That's instinct mode.
That was my instinct.
256.
Is it really?
No.
Okay.
But that kind of depends on the characters and what attacks you're using, because it depends on how slowly that meter gets built up. So when you're in a combo, if you use your EX moves, that doesn't build to the combo like that. Like, that doesn't add anything to the combo meter. So you can kind of do those for free at the cost of, you know, your super meter, basically.
Oh. But you're not going to see an entire match-long combo.
Apparently somebody said there's a video going around of a 97% damage combo.
Jesus. I've done stuff in the 60s before. But it's stuff where, like I said, when you have that meter built, those moves don't add anything to the combo meter, so you can do them for free. It's kind of free damage in there. Also, if you pop that instinct mode, that resets the combo meter. So your longest theoretical combo is going to be you going in with both those meters full, popping both of your shadows in the middle of a combo, and then when that meter gets very close to full, you pop instinct mode, resets the whole meter, and you do it all again, and then hit an ender.
I didn't know that instinct would reset that bar.
Yeah, so that's sort of the... Your theoretical maximum is probably going to be something that resembles that.
I thought. A lot more to this game than I thought, Jake.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
But most people are online and playing Jago, as expected.
I've seen a good mix of everybody.
Yeah, there has been some variety, but it seems like I've seen more Jago than anybody.
I mean, even if
they were selling this on disc, I would have expected a lot more Jago than anybody else.
Is it about like as much Jago as like Ryu or Ken?
Yeah.
Yeah, pretty much. You know, I mean, it's only $20 to unlock all the characters.
But you said it's kind of hard to find some matches?
I haven't had any problem.
Well, but you're also rank one, so anyone that is not, that is like a free player or whatever, like anyone that's just starting, you're going to get matched up with them. now that I'm rank 4 in exhibition matches, by default, it only wants those rank 1 players to find people that are maximum of rank 2.
Sure.
Are still fatalities or humiliation finishers?
I don't know.
No, it's just the ultra combos, as far as I can tell. Unless they have hidden them very well. Because there's no dizzy state at the end of a match anymore for you to do that sort of thing.
How long has it been since the last Killer Instinct game?
96.
Wait, 96 for 2?
Yeah.
No shit. When did 1 come out? 95?
94.
Jeez, man.
Why now? Why bring it back now?
They got the license back not too long ago.
Microsoft has been...
I'm not complaining, I'm just curious how that...
Some amount of clamor for it from lunatics. That, like, for whatever reason, forgot that those Killer Instinct games were not great.
But Jeff, were they right?
They were right. Yeah. This is a pretty cool game.
Man, I cannot get an opener in on you here.
Are there any other fighting games out for either of the new consoles?
No, that's the only one.
Injustice.
Well, okay, sure, yeah. Well, the new fighting game.
Dive kicks come to PS4.
Did Injustice come out on Xbox or just PS4?
No, just PS4.
Weird.
And Vita and PC.
Right.
There's kind of very deliberately no Xbox One version of that game.
Huh.
Does Shadow Jago play any different, or is it just cosmetic?
I think he's the same.
I think it's cosmetic. I haven't... See, I've fought against him once, but I haven't actually... You have to go buy a year of Xbox Live Gold in a special black package to get Shadow Jago.
Huh. Yeah, it sucks.
Like, so. At a retailer?
Yeah. I was in Best Buy looking around for it the other day. Really stupid. That's a pretty cool looking skin.
You think they'll sell it eventually?
Maybe.
I don't know. Ugh.
I have not gotten a single opener in. Have you played much Thunder?
Not that much.
Do you have any kind of story mode?
No, so that's supposedly coming. So there's still 2 more characters coming as part of like the season 1 package, which they're saying that like Fulgore will be out in March. And what's it? Spinal's the other one. So I think everything will be out by March, I guess.
Will that $20 package come with those 2?
Yeah. And I guess I looked around a lot trying to like find something definitive, and there were a lot of stories coming out of like Gamescom saying that like story mode will be added then.
Oh, wait, when are the new characters?
I think everything's supposed to be out by March.
So this is out on Xbox One, but Injustice is not?
Right.
Is there some business reason behind that? Or?
Probably.
Yeah.
It's weird.
Seems like it. And have they confirmed the characters, or we're speculating?
It's Spinal and Fulgore, I think.
For sure.
For sure. It's definitely Fulgore. I think it's Spinal. I thought there's some video out there. Yeah.
Oh, they have. I'd like to see what Spinal looks like.
Yeah, me too. That's probably who you'd want.
Dumbass skeleton.
Yeah, but you probably want those guys over like fucking Riptor or Cinder, right?
But like, I feel like the original Spinal had a very like. Fight on. Harryhausen.
Yes, Spinal was straight out of Harryhausen. Very like the cackling and the buckler shield and everything.
So I wonder if they'll keep that.
I think Fulgore is the only other like iconic Killer Instinct character.
Yeah. But hopefully they'll have the crazy, like, I don't know, maybe it won't look so crazy now, but at the time, the glowing stuff looked so weird with the way the renders were going.
Right.
I wonder if it'll look
good. I thought that whole game looked weird. I never thought that game looked good. People were like, dudes, like... But I never thought Donkey Kong Country looked all that good either, so...
Really?
Yeah, because it was just like, oh, check it out. You rendered all this stuff out and then just made it into sprites. Like, it's not that ain't impressive.
I thought it was impressive for... I mean, Donkey Kong Country was
a SNES game.
SNES game. I thought it looked... I thought it looked pretty crazy on the SNES. Like, it doesn't look so crazy now that we see all this 3D stuff, but, like, you just weren't getting 3D, you know?
But it wasn't...
Anything. It wasn't
fake,
really 3D, but it was like, fake 3D.
You want to do Clay Fighter, Jeff?
Clay Fighter's terrible, but geez. I played a lot of Clay Fighter.
She has a lot of openers.
Who's your favorite Clay Fighter?
The Blob. No, Icky Bod Clay.
Shadow Flick Flack.
Icky Bod Clay.
No,
oh,
the Blob.
Weird. All right.
How is the... Is there a training mode in this game? Like a...
Yeah. There's a standard practice mode and then like a dojo mode where you... Where it walks you through the combo system, which is good. The particulars of it are things you kind of need to know.
I'm in the mood for a new Virtua Fighter.
Oh, God.
Oh!
A new what?
New Virtua Fighter.
God, yeah. I wish they would do that.
I played so much Virtua Fighter 2. Was it Virtua Fighter 2 Remix or Virtua Fighter 1 had the remix when you bought
it? That was 1 was remixed on
the
Saturn.
And then 2 was... Man, those games are so good.
That 5 was so awesome.
Played Lao as everyone. Mm.
I downloaded 5 for free on PlayStation Plus and...
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Nope, that didn't work. Cool.
Kicked you in the face.
Yeah. I like Organ. I might play some more of her.
There's screenshots of Spinal out there now.
Oh. I don't know how I feel about that.
It's like a pirate kind of thing.
Yeah, I don't want skeletons don't need to be wearing clothes.
He's a modest skeleton.
He's cold.
Oh, wow. They're apparently going to announce a new Virtua Fighter December 26th. Fuck, they have a future Virtua Fighter event in Japan.
Really?
That's cool. Weird timing.
Future Virtua... Yeah, they're going to get up there and go, nothing. We're good.
Merry Christmas, motherfuckers.
It's Virtua Fighter Q. It's just Etrian Odyssey with Pi and Sarah.
Dude.
Sorry, just hit it right there and get out of it.
Do you like earn more KP for doing an ultra or something like that?
No.
Is it just for showing off?
You would eventually earn more KP because it's one of the things they track.
Oh.
On like a per character basis.
Right here again. Crisis. Oh, a lot of colors.
Glacius is weird.
Seems like most of his attacks are like weird ranged. Like spikes,
he's got that weird spike.
Spikes popping spike out of the thing. Ground
he's
kind
got
of
that,
stuff.
Like, unblockable.
Yeah.
Jeff, where does this rate on your fighting game all time chart so far?
This game?
Yeah. The franchise
know.
Or the.
No, this specific game.
I don't know.
It's
no Mortal Kombat 3.
That's a big question, man.
What does that list look like, Jeff?
It's no Mortal Kombat 3.
How about Street Fighter 4? How'd you feel about that?
I liked it a lot. I never got super obsessed with it, but it was a ton of fun to play.
Do you think that's just you being in a different place for fighting games? Yeah,
oh.
You guys using the D-pad for this?
Yeah.
Can you?
Yeah, you can use the analog
use
stick.
Stick. I don't know.
Well, I mean, theoretically you could, but yeah.
D-pad's good.
D-pad's fine. Yeah. I think it's a game that would be better with a stick, but jeez.
Oh, man. How did I not fucking follow up on that? Oh, fuck that up. She don't have a fireball anymore? Or am I just missing it?
No, she's not.
She used to.
Did she?
In the old games, yeah.
Yeah.
Ugh. I don't know what her enders are, so I can't...
Dragon Punch with Kick will do it.
Okay.
That rising knee thing.
Ah, yeah, okay. Good enough.
How do you guys feel about the D-pads on this?
They're okay.
Yeah.
It's the bumper buttons that you guys didn't like, right?
It's one of those things, like, as you're playing the games, it hasn't really been much of a problem, but... Oh, God.
Oh, what? I thought you were dead, so I didn't do anything else.
Oof.
I wonder how long support for this game will last. Usually free play stuff has like a year, 2 year plan for it.
That's kind of why they're kind of talking about the characters in terms of seasons. The theory is that in about a year's time, they would go, here's season 2. And rather than put out a sequel to the game, they support the same platform.
That's weird because normally with that kind of stuff, you have to have a bunch of PR marketing stuff going around. I'm sure they can do that for season two, but it's less sexy to, you know, to market that stuff if you're not calling it Kill Magic 2.
It almost seems like that they're like taking like a League of Legends approach or something.
Yeah, like I don't.
I'm fine.
Yeah,
they'll rotate the free character.
Yeah, I don't even know that I call this free to play in the traditional sense.
Yeah,
it's more like a trial. Really.
It's more like a fully featured, like a pretty well featured demo with just a flat rate to buy all the stuff.
Yeah, it seems like the sort of thing where if you like it, you would kind of realize that relatively early on, and then just go like, I'm gonna buy every character.
Yeah, I'm just gonna
just buying one character. Let's do one more match.
Yeah, yeah.
Then do something else.
Sure.
So the $20 would probably only be for season one, and then season two comes out again. Yeah, okay. Right. I see.
Going by modern fighting game pricing standards, like $20 for 8 characters seems
not bad.
Reasonable.
Saying, but Angry Birds
like
cost.
eight characters. Like,
you know, assuming that they really do add a story mode and some of that stuff, like that'll be a reasonably fully featured game at that point.
You think
like,
that would be for free?
Well, it comes with season one, is my understanding. Okay. It's not.
This isn't published by Microsoft, is it?
Yeah, it is.
I'm curious why they didn't just have it pre-installed on all the Xboxes coming out.
That probably would have been smart.
Well, because I'm sure they have to lock the hard drive and everything
in
there.
The game probably wasn't ready.
Yeah,
maybe they could have.
And we were pulling patches for this game like 2 days before the Xbox was out. So
yeah, we just pulled a 3-gig patch for it right before this. So
once the health regeneration has begun, is there a way to halt it, continuing the damage from your last combo?
I don't think so,
because the health regeneration happens when you drop a combo. Like if you don't do an ender, then they regenerate all that health. But I think they just regenerate it. I'm not sure that there's a.
Dude, fuck that.
It's a crazy combo.
It was a little crazy. It was not a king combo.
Alright.
What are the various levels?
I don't know. There's king. Oh,
no. Dude. Yeah, at a certain point, unless you're some kind of savant at this, like, breaking the combo just becomes a guessing game, you know?
Oh, man.
I don't.
Yeah, you need to stop mashing both mediums because you're.
No, I've been trying all of them. That's what I'm saying, though. You've got a 1 in 3 chance of getting it right, right?
No, but you're mashing it while you're mid combo.
So you're
doing a counter breaker and dropping your own combo.
Oh, I see.
What's the little green dots under the combo meter mean?
That fills up as the combo meter fills up. That's how many hits your ender will do.
Ah.
So you know it's one more way to you want to push it to that end of the meter. You want to make sure that all four lights are lit up and then do your ender.
Wait, so I can do a breaker in the middle of my own combo?
That's how it works, because there's a whiff on it to keep you from just mashing it in case I break.
Oh, okay.
So that makes it so you have to react to me breaking.
Okay. But you can do it even if you haven't done a breaker. I could do it even if you haven't done a breaker.
But you don't want to.
I know I don't.
But that's
I'm saying that is a pitfall.
Right.
All right, that's good to know.
It prevents you from.
You can't just
mash.
That's why I'm fucking up half my combos then.
Yeah.
All right, that's good to know.
Yeah.
All right.
It's a likable game.
Yeah, like it's really cool.
Yeah. All right, what do we have after this? Vinny, you're already. This bus stuff got weird.
Behind another wheel.
Taking a shortcut.
All right, taking a shortcut to Busville over here. Those are not buses. Is this Germany even?
This?
I feel like I've been lied to.
This is NASCAR, which I think is German for bus.
All right.
Whoa!
Just put Danica back.
Jeez, Louise. Whoa!
Just drive away.
Seriously, did you put Danica Patrick into the wall? What is GoDaddy gonna do?
Whoa! Oh, that's revenge. Jesus.
You rolled that bus, and you're out of gas.
Wow. Vinny.
All right. Thanks, Vinny.
I'm punching deck.
Oh, man. Can't leave you unsupervised for 5 minutes, Vinny.
That was intense.
It really came to a head there.
Yeah. Germans take
really
their buses seriously.
Real fast. What is this?
This? This is NASCAR.
Like what NASCAR?
Oh, NASCAR, the year.
Like the most recent one?
Yeah, most recent one.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
All right. Huh. What do you think of it?
I think it's all right. I don't know. Like, how do you guys feel about NASCAR?
I think it's stupid.
Yeah. So, like, you're going to get what you get out of it. Okay. You're going to drive in a chair. I'll show you.
I don't know. You seem to...
Yeah, let's watch the replay. Let's see what happens.
Actually... Oh, I don't know how you get in a replay.
Oh, well. Guess not.
Yeah, I don't know. Because I restarted the race, too.
Oh, okay.
But, I like it just because I like the racing wheel stuff. And this thing is intense with the... You'll see when this I get control here, I'm going to fly off the track. And also, I'm an idiot, and I like, I like playing with the gear shift.
Okay.
So I like actually just changing the gears with the gear shifter. And that's fun for me.
That's how they do it, man.
Yeah. I mean, it does have the paddles I could be using. But once you get it kind of into fourth here, I feel like you're just sit back.
It seems like you're in last place. 43rd place.
Don't worry, they'll come back around and then he'll be in first place.
Okay. I know a shortcut. Check this out. Take this.
Smart.
Turn real tight there.
Uh-huh. Yeah, that was nice and smooth.
There was a guy that actually did that. A real NASCAR dude. I feel like I've told this story before.
But across the grass?
So he didn't do it.
Ooh, that's... Wow, they don't even let you see it, huh? What's going on back there?
I like that there's at least the implication there that... Your car burst into flames, dude.
I'd like to see that replay.
What happens if you retire?
There's always going to be a tough day, but we didn't need to wreck the car. That just wasn't our day out there, but don't let it get you down. We just need to keep working on finishing races.
Let's see what happened.
Let's go to the tape.
Take it to the replay.
But yeah, so a guy, he realized while playing the NASCAR game that if you took a really sharp line on the inside, on the exit, you would swing out and bang into the wall because your angle of attack was so sharp.
Right.
But that in the game, you could still get ahead that way.
Mm-hmm.
So he tried that in real life.
Yeah.
You know, cut in way inside and then swung out all the way and hit the wall. But I guess the wall was too much friction for him, yeah. So it didn't actually work in practice. But I still love that he tried something in a video game and then did it in real life.
A lot of advertising in this game.
NASCAR.
Yeah, I know.
It's kind of one big ad.
Yeah.
Coming into the pits. Coming into the pits. Uh-oh. Get your gas can ready.
Five car is looking good out there. Five car is in some trouble out there.
Ooh.
That's nice looking sparks and stuff.
Mm. Yeah. Huh. Vinny, can I make a request? Can you start a new game and turn around and go backwards and hit everything?
Of course.
I do that every time I start a new racing game.
Do you know who's making these? Is this out of Tiburon?
This isn't EA. This is Activision has the NASCAR license now, right?
Hang on.
They were doing it as like budget games.
When did that happen?
A few years ago.
Holy shit, I thought,
EA hasn't made NASCAR for a little while.
I can't remember what game this team made before, but they have some chops.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. And you can kind of tell from the way that the cars move and everything, that like the physics are being modeled pretty well.
Yeah.
Hold on. Let me get the speed first. So turn around, go the other way, right?
Yeah, I'd love to see you try that.
Let me, let's see if I can hit the brake and do that.
Hey, Andy, I'm going to hop up for a second.
All right. Up the speed. How fast do these things go? Like 200?
Yeah.
This looks like a good spot. Oh, that didn't turn.
Beep, beep, beep. Watch out.
Okay. Turn this way.
You know what you're doing.
Tell the crew chief we're not going to tolerate this. Get away over there on the pit
lot. Coming at you, big hog.
Wrong way.
What?
Oh, boy.
Car's still good, though. Oh, wait.
Demand a replay of that.
We're done, man. Too much damage. Too bad. We were looking good out there.
Yeah, I thought I was killing
it. Yeah, it just wasn't our day. Right up until that point, it was looking real good, looking real nice.
Apparently, this studio also did Ride to Hell Retribution.
Interesting.
Like I said, they have some jobs.
Whoa.
You're going the wrong way.
Now, why does it feel so right? Oh, jeez.
Good frame rate throughout.
That looks great.
Yeah. Someone needs to develop a mod that allows that to keep going. I wonder if you can turn off damage or turn off damage to your car, maybe.
Oh, can you imagine low gravity?
Do you think if somebody did this in real life, they'd be charged with some kind of major crime?
Yes.
Hey, how's it going over there? Oh, that's intense.
No reaction. He's fucking stone cold about it. He knows exactly what he's doing. He's prepared for the G-forces involved.
Yeah, he's a real asshole. Let me try and do that again with the. Do I actually have the race option set to damage? So I can try and do it with damage turned off.
All right, continue probably, right? You want to continue back to the menu?
Yeah, sorry, yeah.
New Technics is the studio.
Yeah, okay, yeah. They've done tons of driving games over the years.
Oh, incorrect. Sure.
Oh,
sure.
Actual licensed drivers, too.
If you get NASCAR, you get NASCAR.
Is there a Drivers Association for NASCAR? Like the NFL and the NBA have players associations?
I don't know. I would assume that it's all just... It all just comes with the NASCAR license at this point.
Visual only.
Yeah.
200 laps.
Turn.
Oops. Well, I'm going to go back.
No, that's cool.
You had. It'll be fine.
Tire wear?
Tire wear.
Not going to get that far.
All the way up.
Yeah.
Same with fuel.
Not going to use that much fuel.
Here's my pit pass.
I wish you could tap it. Get it. What a season! What a season!
Yeah, this game appears, at least in presentation, to be a game that the developers cared about, which I can't really say for EA games.
Shit.
You're not taking any damage, so don't worry about it.
Okay.
Is that only cosmetic, or?
I think so, yeah.
You hope so.
Oh, yeah, I'm chewing through these gears. It feels good.
It has been a year of apologies from developers, you guys.
Oh. I saw that through the Forza thing you're talking about, yeah.
Yeah, Forza just, community manager Brian Ekberg has just issued a statement about changes they are making to Forza, though a lot of these seem temporary.
Free cars. It's like Oprah. Everybody gets a free car.
Oh, geez.
Yes, everyone gets a free car, but...
Oh, boy.
There's going to be a temporary 50% discount on every car in the game through December 1st, which is not a long time.
I got a red
flag. If you are a VIP member, you get a free car. If you have already purchased the car that is going to be the free car, you will receive a different car as a further thank you. If you have purchased... one of the car packs, you will get a car from that car pack for free. And they are dramatically increasing the credit payout available to all players in December via Forza Rewards, their ongoing loyalty program. And people that bought the limited edition will get their choice of any one free car. That's not a... Like, all those expire. That's not even a real change. They said that they were... That says here... We'll continue to make further adjustments to the economy when they're needed, and I'll keep you informed when those changes are made. So,
They're open to further changes, but that's up there with double XP for Battlefield.
I demand a replay.
Of that thing?
I don't know. Yeah, I didn't get to see what happened
trash.
There.
What?
How do you get into the replay?
After you have to retire out, right?
Let's see.
And then you go to the replay and, I guess not, sorry. Or is there a sub-menu after this? Because I thought you retired before and you got the replay.
That was a pretty good crash.
That was pretty good. You got some air.
Oh, well.
Wrong. Sorry about that.
All right, one more time. This one's for you, Jeff.
Yay.
So, can you recap for me what you just said?
They are dishing out a bunch of free cars in different configurations, depending on what you have already bought.
Okay.
And they are raising the credit payouts, but a lot of it is temporary. Like, it'll be 50% off all cars, but only through December 1st, which is like 2 days away or something, right?
What's with all these make goods? What's going on here?
Games are a bummer.
I mean, new consoles, people trying stuff out, it's not working.
I guess.
Here we go, buddy.
Like, it's just that make good just doesn't seem like it actually fixes the problem on a permanent basis. It's just a bunch of temporary stuff. Is there model reverse in this game?
Is there even reverse on NASCAR cars?
Who's this guy?
It's a pace car. Take him out.
Hit the pace car.
Oh, you're gonna get ejected from this.
Whoa!
It's a ghost race car.
I think it's a pretty nefarious foul to go the wrong way through the pits.
Yeah. There's a speed limit in the pits too.
I think you're violating that, but by going backwards, does that maybe nullify it?
I think it cancels out.
You're better than this, man.
Come on, man.
Keep fighting.
Car fight. Man, you should let these guys go for a little bit, then turn around and go into third person view. Get them again. Do it right there. Play
nice. Keep fighting, but play nice.
Right side's clear. Let him pass.
Okay, you can pass. Oh, wait. Hey.
Anyone that would say into your radio, let him pass?
Fired.
Fuck that. No one passes.
Are we getting in trouble? Shit. This is like a demolition derby now.
Hey, Revan is racing, man.
True words.
We're never struck.
At least they know what I'm doing.
Oh.
Come on, man, you're better than this.
Not. Oh!
Now they're crashing too.
Oh!
We
gotta
go to work now. We gotta go to work.
Oh!
Turn around, man. You're gonna get somebody hurt.
There's like multiple things that it says when you do this.
Oh, a new demolition derby would be great.
Yep. maybe. They always.
Can you explain this to me?
I felt like the scoring in those games is always a little weird. Like, none of them simulated an actual demolition derby.
Sure, yeah.
You're 3 laps down.
Only 3. You can totally do it, Vinny.
Yeah, you can pull this out?
You can still win.
This ain't funny, man. You want to get disqualified?
Yeah, they really don't want me driving backwards.
Hey, man, it says it right there. Wrong way.
It says. It's not as much fun when they're not all in a big pack.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Ooh. Just let him by.
Wow.
Oh.
Closing on the bottom.
Mm-hmm. Let's just hang out here for a bit.
Yeah.
Should be okay. Should be all right.
Quit messing around.
Quit messing around.
You want to push?
I don't know where the reverse is. There it is.
There, you got it.
We can do this. Gotta keep focused.
What's up next?
Drew, why don't you head back there and play what you got?
All right. And I'm taking my mic off.
I wonder how you change your view to.
What are we waiting for? Let's go.
Yeah, what are we waiting for?
Let's go. Let's go. You guys are pretty good dodgers.
Like the little car radar is like, can handle it even though you're pointed sideways. Like it has the car is pointing the right way. Whoa. That says Thanksgiving, quite like NASCAR, I guess.
Is there a race tomorrow?
I don't know.
Three football games.
Come on, let's hustle, man.
You know what? I kind of need to know.
Kind of need to know if there's a NASCAR race?
Yep. I bet there's not. Most of them are.
There's three football games. That's probably.
Also, yeah, you don't want to cross those streams.
Yeah.
Also, I mean, most NASCAR races are on Sundays.
Yeah, it's sprint. It's Saturdays nationwide and, Saturdays.
Saturdays and Sundays.
It's like the lower tier.
Are they truck NASCAR even Friday? Happening right now?
I have no idea.
I'm not even sure.
When NASCAR happens.
Schedule.
I don't know what NASCAR is.
NASCAR is forever, man.
Okay.
Forever and always. Let's see. March, April.
I think it ended last week, I'm being told.
NASCAR. Oh, wow. Just missed
it. But that Kettle guy's still winning. He's won like 8 in a row now. What's his name?
Who?
Fettel.
That's an F1 driver.
Paxton Fettel.
Oh, yeah. Sunday, November 17th was the Ford EcoBoost 400.
What?
EcoBoost or EconoBoost?
No, EcoBoost.
EcoBoost.
That's what this says.
It's weird. EcoBoost? What is that? Is that some kind of technology for gas?
Yeah, maybe.
Yeah, probably.
NASCAR is very environmentally aware.
Obviously.
Oh, totally. All right, Drew, what is this?
You know what? I saw a thing. I'm sorry.
This is a game.
Never mind.
That I'm trying to get full screen, but I'm not sure if it goes full screen. So let's just...
Wait.
Go for it.
You could probably just zoom in on it.
Not a web browser.
No, I'm talking about Andy.
Oh,
could.
Yeah.
He's got it. Don't worry about
I'll
it.
Take care of it.
This is the oil blue.
Okay.
This is a oil getting game simulator.
All right. Oil acquisition video game.
That's what I'm looking for.
Okay.
Made by the guys who did Cook Serve Delicious.
Okay.
Wait.
All right.
Really? Yeah. Wait, I thought that was just a guy.
I think it is just a guy.
Guy.
I didn't know he had another
guy
game.
/guys.
Yeah. So I played this a while ago, so I'm trying to remember how to play
guys it. /girls. Guys and girls.
I can go view the market here, see what my oil is going for money-wise. This is how many barrels I have. I don't have any. The day has just started, so I'm going to dismiss this window, and I'm going to get down to business. Go to oil drills.
Yeah.
All right, so over here, I've got my different...
Not since oil's well have I been this excited about an oil game.
I think Exxon actually did make a oil drilling game for phones where you had to. It was kind of gross.
I was just about to say the word gross.
All right, so I'm gonna boot up this drill.
All right.
He takes a while to boot up, so I'm gonna let him do that while I go over here to
this eventually end with a level of you after all your good oil drilling. You go to drill asteroids in space.
Yeah, and then I shoot down a U-2.
Okay.
You never have to pay taxes.
So here I can assign this device different or multiple battery cells. The more I assign, the more... Oh, okay, we're going now. So this is my drill head up here.
Okay.
And all right. My drill head up here, as it descends, it's getting more and more pressure, so I've got to release the pressure as the needle gets up there. And you see this visibility line here is detecting pockets. And if they're air, or if they're pockets of nothing, they're X's. But if they're pockets of oil, they turn solid white.
Ah.
So I'm going to wait for one of those.
It's like a WarioWare minigame.
Yeah, except you're managing multiple at the same time.
So,
is this supposed to be like a simulation, or is it just a game?
Yeah, it's a game. I don't even know if these have real world analogs. There's one. So I'm going to slow down my drill, and I'm going to move the drill head over here.
When you hit oil, can you run out under it and yell at the sky because you struck oil? Does it like pop up like a big fountain or something like that?
Oil!
What would you yell?
There will be blood.
Release and start
smash somebody.
Oh no, that's not what I wanted. Oh god.
Oh my gosh.
I screwed this up already.
My milkshake.
What did you do to that oil?
I missed it. I was supposed to pump it, but I missed it.
Oh, you went past it? And...
Yeah, I went past it. So every move that I do on my bearings here stresses out my my machine. So I want to limit the movements and try to maximize my oil uptake. So as soon as, as soon as my oil, or my
pressure problem
drill head gets on top of the oil, then I can pump it.
Pump it.
It's done, I can start my drill again and keep moving. So look back over here, my cells are doing okay. Probably go a little faster.
Ooh. Hey, Andy, is my mic turned on?
Yeah, it is.
Cool.
Release. Let's go down here, see what's up with this guy. Start him. Oh, slow drill. Move.
When do I get the fracking game? Is that
it's DLC.
DLC fracking.
Yeah.
When can I light my tap water on fire? Whoa.
Anytime now.
Your oil's tastier now.
Mmm.
Oh. Okay. You're okay. So for this one, I think you.
Whoa.
Whoa.
Yeah.
You tell it where the oil is. And then when it goes down, you grab it. Drill here.
Brad, do they have oil in North Carolina?
Not really, no.
Dinosaurs? No dinosaurs roam the earth and
dinosaurs aren't real, man. I'm
sure, there was something
those
there.
Bones.
Saying those were just planted there
and dumped oil
to test us.
Yep.
All right, so I can't let these things run down. So I'm going to turn off the cells. They're going to recharge, and I'm going to set the speed back down to 1 so that. They don't, so this one doesn't run out. Oh boy.
You know, working an oil rig is supposed to be one of the most dangerous jobs in existence.
It shows.
Offshore ones, right?
A lot of buttons.
I think just in general, but yeah, I guess maybe especially offshore.
Why?
Because I don't know. I figure lots of big hanging equipment and just like.
And I think you're out, like the offshore ones, you're like in the middle of like the Atlantic Ocean.
I think it's just also a lot of high pressure stuff. Mm. Like probably a lot of chances of things exploding. Yeah.
Well, there's
in your
also
face.
A lot of divers that work for oil companies, and they have to go underground to do all the offshore drilling, and apparently that is super. I think that's probably the most lethal job in the world.
If you're a diver going underground, you brought the wrong gear. Yeah. You just put these flippers
on your scuba tank. And
I don't know what to do with all this wetsuit.
I brought too much stuff. I'm just sinking here. It's good because I want to go down, but.
But I would rather be underwater than underground.
Oh, you want the top 10 deadliest jobs in America?
Sure.
Let's hear
Wait,
it.
Can I guess them?
Sure.
Snake charmer.
It's not a job.
That's a hobby. That's a passion.
Can't, yeah.
You
can't make money from that.
Paid to charm snakes?
Eh.
Still a passion.
I'm pretty sure the guy on the deck of a aircraft carrier has got to be on there.
The dude like
the dude who does the guidance stuff?
All right, I want to hear it.
Wait, I'm going to say
rodeo clown.
I'm going to say firefighter, like forest firefighter.
Hot shot.
Is that what those are called?
The
like brush fire
guys? Guys, the guys on
smoke
the
jumpers. Jumpers.
Smoke jumpers.
Those, like those 19 guys that died in the Southwest.
Is that on the list?
Those are, I think they're called hot shots.
Chilean miner. Is that a...
I do not believe so.
Hmm.
All right, I want to...
All right, just read it.
I want to know.
Deadliest jobs. Backwards. Construction laborers. See it? Farmers, ranchers, and other agricultural managers. If you're a manager dying, you're not delegating very well.
Yeah.
Well, maybe there are maybe people are getting tired
to
of your
living,
shit.
Not dying.
Maybe they're being murdered. Yeah.
Guess what's in the hamburgers now?
I'm gonna move the irrigation pipes right after I slit your fucking throat.
This one's a weird one. Drivers/sales workers and truck drivers.
Mm.
I don't know what sales workers comes in there, but electrical power line installers and repairers. Sure.
Okay.
Refuse and recyclable material collectors. Probably getting squashed or something.
Or car accidents.
Okay. I don't know. Structural iron and steel workers. So I guess the people put the skeleton of the building together
before
all the other stuff.
Day complete!
Service
you got 220 bucks.
That sucks!
Yeah.
Yep. Wow. You
probably go back to opening that diner.
Maybe research alternative energy. If that's
useful bum. Oh, is that your level?
That's my rank. Yep.
I thought that was about... behind.
I think I got, my goal was to sell 65. I pumped 2 and sold 0.
Oh. Nice. All
right.
So I'm pretty good.
You got 5 days left, though.
You're on track.
I wouldn't say you're that useful.
More of a bum.
I think this game is cool.
Yeah. Drew, do you think this is in any way trying to simulate working on an oil rig, or is this just a collection of mini games wrapped around the oil business?
I think it's about as accurate to oil pumping as Diner Dash is to...
Fair enough.
Restaurant service.
Okay.
Which you can kind of understand. When you play Diner Dash, it's like, okay, you have to manage all these tables, and I mean, it's compressed and gamified, but the theory and concept.
But how about Cook Serve Delicious? Now, is that a true sim?
That is, yes.
That you can actually work
that's
as a line
cook track
after.
IR, yeah. Oddly enough.
Yeah.
Wait, what were the rest of these different jobs?
This Rift version is really intense.
Roofers.
You can really see the ketchup on the corn dog.
Number 4, roofers.
Sure.
That makes sense. 3, falling off shit.
Drew, aircraft pilot and flight engineers. I don't think many aircraft pilots die, because there's not many crashes nowadays.
Yeah.
And there's only one of them per 2 of them.
Well, you hear about the big one. You don't hear about it. A lot of small plane.
Maybe that's
a lot
worldwide.
A lot of deaths by liver failure, though.
Yeah. Yeah. Flight was a documentary. Fishers and related fishing workers, and number 1 is logging workers, which I have always heard. Logging is apparently super dangerous.
Jeez, according to
Discovery Channel.
Oil Derek didn't even make the list. That's crazy.
Well, hey, Vinny, you want to hand me that cardboard box?
I do want to hand you this cardboard box. Here comes a cardboard box.
Yay!
I got to try this Tabasco chocolate.
Try it. It's really good.
Go for it. Where did I put mine? Here it is.
Vinny, your watch is back here, so don't forget.
Yeah, my wrist was hurting when I was jacking.
I'm sorry, what?
Data jacking.
Ooh, wow.
I'm sorry, what?
Data jacking.
This is pungent. You want some? Like, take the lid off.
Vinny, you're special.
No, I'm all right.
This just smells like chocolate.
It has an aftertaste, though.
Tabasco chocolate.
I don't really like the way you're eating that.
Drew, do you have something that you want to... I think I hear Drew wanted to. Oh, God, Vinny, what are you doing? Oh.
Hey, what's up?
Nothing.
Guys, I got a package in the mail from Alfredo. Inside there's a note. He says, "Dear Drew, I was delighted to hear about your llama adventures on the podcast and amused by your brush with digital anime alpaca love. Everyone expressed distress at the idea of alpacas wearing human clothing and, well, I'll give you guys one better. You see, I've picked up the strange hobby of taking alpaca plushes and dressing them up like video game characters."
That is a strange hobby.
Number 11, most dangerous job.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Just...
I take them to various cosplay conventions and document their adventures, and I guess they've become sort of popular. So, Drew, I present you with your very own alpaca cosplaying as you. I dub him Drew Scalpaca Nanlin.
That's the top one? Yeah. Mm-hmm. Take it.
I'll hope you take care of him. Let's spread the alpaca slide. Llama love.
Here, you want me to give him a little GoPro?
Oh, you got one back there.
Yeah. That's right.
Oh boy.
There he is.
That is
alpaca adorable.
That was a nice try.
That was beautipaca.
He's got the flight hat, he's got the goggles, he's got the foreigner t-shirt.
Good effort.
Scarf and everything. Here, you wanna give that some GoPro love?
Have him make him like he's sniffing the GoPro camera like he's because it'll all get all wide. Oh yeah. Oh, kill me.
He has also made alpaca versions of Garrus.
Yeah.
And Charlie Tinoku.
Where can people see that stuff?
That's on our forums.
That is adorable.
On giantbomb.com. Or at facebook.com/alpacaadventure.
Do his goggles go down? Don't break the packer.
Oh, these are adorable. Oh, he did do a Garrus version.
Oh, yeah.
That's neat.
Huh.
There you go.
Oh, wow.
Oh, wait, hang on.
He also sent along some animal crackers.
Each one sells for $300.
Really?
No. Oh. I hope not.
And some high chews.
Oh, wow.
Want some high chews?
Not right now.
Original crispy teriyaki nori snack.
Huh.
I'm gonna break into those.
Kind of worse.
Yeah. Yeah. That's really cool.
Yep.
Yeah. Ooh. Thanks a lot, Alfredo.
Yeah.
Thank you, Alfredo.
You guys?
Alpaca love.
Yeah. Yes?
I have to jam.
We need to jam.
Yeah?
Jam?
Okay.
Is it time to jam?
It's time to jam.
It's so far away from me, though.
I'll do a little jamming.
Should we switch around or something?
Urban.
I think we'll be okay. Yep. Controller, we can shuffle
we'll
some of that stuff around.
We'll be jamming. Let's see what we can do here.
Can I jam?
Of course you can jam. You missed.
Yeah, I've not done a lot of jamming.
You are.
In my time.
That's a shame.
Anybody want any seaweed?
Yes. Yes, please.
You got. I'll take some.
Pretty tasty.
Because the level of jam.
I get a little more.
The level of jam in this office has reached.
This is vegan seaweed. God.
What?
Ah, oh, that was the worst.
What? What is it not having it?
Bacon. Bacon in the seaweed.
Wait, do you really like seaweed?
Yeah, of course. This stuff is great.
Yo!
I mean, seaweed's really good for you.
Try it, dude.
I'm not going to smell it.
Try a little.
Smell it. You should smell it.
Mm. I know what it smells like.
Okay.
It smells like the ocean.
Nice and salty.
Smells like low tide.
A little bit.
Because low tide is seaweed.
Nah! That's great. What are you talking about?
Here you go.
I'll put it all in my mouth.
Nah. I'm going to grab one more.
Mmm, just all day long.
Oh! Somebody put the bad part of the ocean in my mouth.
Just keep telling yourself it's really good for you until you get it down.
Oh, it smells, it's coming from all you guys now. This is terrible. This is like, this is like you just made out with a fish.
Now I'm gonna go right back to the Tabasco chocolate.
I'm gonna have some of this jelly popping candy shells, dairy milk. I don't know what this is.
Oh,
some kind of chocolate bar.
I'll eat a chocolate bar now. And it wasn't supposed to be.
Vinny.
It's.
Someone feeding fish around here?
Yeah. Can I have that packed?
Brad, you ever been to the.
If I pull it in my mouth, I won't be able to smell it.
Arguello, next to Arguello Market, that's only open like 3 days a week.
Oh.
Neat. It's right next door. You know Arguello Market, right?
Arguello Market?
The one where they do the good turkey sandwiches?
Oh, you mean Arguello?
Arguello Market?
Yeah.
So I went there on a Saturday night, and it's only open 3 days a week.
Huh.
Just the guy.
Is it good?
Yeah, it's pretty good. I don't know why I brought it up. Boring story for a stream, sorry.
I might check that out.
Yeah.
Thanks, Matt Rory.
Chat, come with me to sushi.
Yeah, sushi.
Yeah, sushi. Anybody want to go to sushi?
I do.
Go tonight.
Not tonight.
Hey. Do you want to play Windjammers?
I can't see Windjammers out here.
Andy, can you kick us out of the Windjammers? That's really disgusting.
What?
Seaweed.
That taste.
It did not taste like teriyaki at all. I don't know.
Was it supposed to be teriyaki?
Crispy teriyaki.
It just tasted like seaweed to me.
It's disgusting.
It's not that bad.
It's gross.
I'll eat almost anything.
It's not that bad.
That and boiled spinach I will not eat.
What?
Mm. Just boiled spinach.
No. We can hear it. We can feel it.
Trying to jam here.
Where's that chocolate bar?
There we go. He put it on both TVs.
I need jam.
It smells. You know what it tastes like? It smells like a fish tank that hasn't been attended to in like 4 years.
Dude. Yep.
With like just like
on my seaweed.
Just
yep.
Crust inside, and the fish is just like.
You gotta get one of those fish that eats algae.
All right. Yeah.
Dairy milk with Oreo. Wow.
Oh, we're gonna need some more jamming out here, Andy.
Yeah, we need a little more.
Some big knob.
More audio.
Oh, this Tabasco chocolate is not messing around.
Ooh, I love it.
It's got a spicy burn to it.
I've had hot pepper chocolate that was completely limp before.
All right, Brad, pick somebody.
Odd word to pick.
A little more.
Oh well.
Keep going.
A little more.
Guess I'm going with Japan.
Keep going.
It's not getting louder.
Let's start at the beach.
It is a little bit.
All right. Two buttons.
Yeah.
Two buttons.
Okay.
A and B.
Hell, this thing's made up of like titanium.
down in
A returns and B what?
Lobs. Kind
there.
Of. Okay.
The fuck?
Oh, and dash, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
And if you do like a fireball, you can put like English on the shot.
Really?
Yeah.
Gone soft.
Yeah, man.
Had too much sleep. I can't play when I'm rested.
Oh, why would I do that?
Oh.
You'll figure out why.
You'll know when it's appropriate.
Oh, wait. There's a way to, like, knock him down with that, right?
Oh, shit.
Ah,
Oh, what?
Kill me.
Just knock it back?
You have to A to receive it. When you're A to catch the disc.
Every time?
Every time.
Oh, okay. Unless you're dashing into it, then that counts.
Yeah. I mean, if you make contact with it, you will catch it.
That's what I meant.
But A will.
But that one, I just that power move, it's just like knocking me into the, knocking me back.
Part of that's because you're a lighter character.
Oh,
wow. Ah. Holy crap, that's rich.
That's pretty good.
Drew?
What's that?
No. Oreo, it's in a chocolate bar with an Oreo.
Hold a bite.
I feed you. Holy cow.
Oh my god.
That's.
Ah! Whoa! Shit. I should not have eaten that.
Jeez.
Tried to predict that. Didn't go well.
Wow.
Oh, are we.
That's really good.
Is it 12? I thought it was 15.
No, it's 11.
Or 11. Or 11. Something yeah. weird.
It's 11.
I like to champ.
Yeah! Holy cow, that Oreo thing.
Mmm.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Work it back in. Challenger's choice?
Yep.
Let's take it to the beach.
Oh, God. Seaweed and weird chocolate.
What makes the chocolate weird?
This chocolate's good.
It has Oreo bars inside.
Oh, that sounds great.
Yeah, it's pretty good.
It's like full on Oreo.
It's not like Oreo cream, it's actual Oreo cookie and cream at the same time. It's amazing. It's amazing new Oreo delivery.
It's a little much, to be honest.
Also that, frozen, maybe.
Also, that spicy chocolate.
Ah!
Pretty crazy.
Getting hot.
It's getting hot. Oh,
How's that for hot?
You're getting
say
it. You're getting
say it's getting windy.
Yeah.
Yeah. You guys are just on a different level of wind jamming than I am. How many hours of wind jammers would you say you played?
A lot.
Four,
many.
Two.
Maybe this 12. Shit.
Oh no. Whoa, well done.
That was bad.
It's high level.
Oh.
Yeah, that's what was happening to me.
Yeah.
Is there no way to stop that?
There is. You can. Shit. Yeah!
Oh, God.
Wow.
No. Oh, that one. Okay, I couldn't remember which one you had.
He's got a pretty sick one.
Harley.
Shit. I'm dangling that up.
Ah! Oh.
Ah. Shit. Matt and Rory?
Sure. The stream is looking a little weird.
Sure.
It has a little weird stuff going on. What do I do?
That just might be the
composite feed. Yeah. What do I do? Hit start?
Yep. Yeah.
Here, I'm going to hold your laptop.
Sure, if you want to. If you want to take a look at chat.
Yeah.
Say hi to Vinny in chat. Let me.
Hi.
Pick character. Pick character.
Sorry. You're right. Who am I doing?
Band's good.
Good call.
Yeah, there you go. All right. What do I? It's just A and B, right?
Yep. Mm-hmm.
I haven't played in a while.
There you go.
Ah! Damn. Good shot.
Yeah, our feet out here is doing like a bit of crawling and stuff.
Fuck. Come on.
Yeah.
Fuck. Perfect game, Jeff. Well done. Oh, it's not 11, it's 12 or something? Okay.
Get that hook down.
God damn it. You, that is about as bad an ass kicking as you can possibly
get
in this game.
I think getting it 1 point up to the limit and then getting a 5, like 16, is the maximum possible score.
I'll take it easy on this one. Ah, cock.
It just brings out the best kind of vulgarity.
I do not have good angles on this stuff. Killing me, Jeff. Killing me. What is B? Is B is dash?
No, A is dash.
What is B? B is like a blob.
Yeah. Oh. Ah, finally.
Nice.
Ah. Oh.
Hey, there you go.
Oh, a little English on it.
You're doing it. You're doing it for a while.
Yeah.
It's tough. Brad.
All right. Man, these are some short chords.
Yeah. Yeah. You gotta hit start.
Benny, what is your favorite anime?
Oh, can you both point?
Yeah.
All right.
I really like the Full Metal Alchemist run.
FMA.
Yeah, that was pretty good.
You pick. Do people call that FMA?
Yeah. Yeah, I thought that was pretty good.
I don't know if Japanese people use that initializing technology.
No, it hasn't really hit the shores yet, but watch out.
Would you guys watch a Windjammers anime?
No.
I bet you can make a really good anime out of this.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh.
I bet you're right.
It's nothing but buff dudes on a beach.
And they, like, they solve crime in between, like throw the discs at people.
Starring that guy from Baywatch.
David Hasselhoff,
yeah,
in anime form, but he's the only live-action guy. Everybody else is anime.
Oh, why are we not working at a TV station right now? The Japan, give us a job.
Oh, come on.
There's your lob.
Oh, are you kidding me?
Yeah, don't
that's
drop
a safety.
It.
That's a safety in Windjammers parlance.
Yep, yeah. Oh. Is that just because I was too close to the goal?
Yeah, it'll push you back a little bit, but the lighter you are, the more it's going to push you back if you go into the goal. It'll...
Nice! Ah,
whoa!
That's the stuff.
Combo breaker!
Oh!
God damn it. Such a strong start on this one. Fuck!
Hot reverse.
Yeah.
God damn it.
That was... Oh shit.
Shit.
Shit. God damn it. You burning with anger now?
I hate that curveball.
Oh yeah, yeah. Ugh.
How did I do that? It's like expecting it to go at an angle.
Yeah, that's one of the things I really like. Oh, shit!
Oh, come on!
That's one of the things I really like about this game is you get one wrong move.
God damn it.
Like,
yeah.
That's it.
Yeah.
Like, on the return,
yeah.
You have one chance. Drew, would you like to see if we can reach a paddle back there?
Sure, yeah.
Thank you, sir. Why do you sit up here, Drew?
I'll
reach forward. Let me play like this.
All right, he'll call out the commands to you, and you'll put them in.
I still don't even know if it's going to make it.
That's not going to happen.
That's about as far as it's going. All right, he's got it.
Yeah.
All right.
There we go. What would you do for a windjam?
Oh.
How far would you go to save windjammers?
Yeah, that's the man.
What would you do? Get ready.
I'm on the right.
Yeah.
Wow.
Whoa!
That's the one.
Delicious. Oh, that's a shame. Maybe it doesn't push you any further back if you're heavier. It looks like it did about the same.
I think that big guy can, I can slide and stop those pretty easily.
Oh yeah, it didn't move at all.
Oh. Sometimes I think if you're behind the line, you...
It automatically.
Yeah.
Boom! Mm. Wow.
Oh, nice one.
All right, Jeff, let's break the streak. Full house.
All right, making it big.
Yeah, big time.
I'll put some credits in.
You're going to need them, man. You're going to need them.
Wow, 30 seconds, really?
Oh, we just have the timer turned off.
Oh, okay.
I fucking hate it so much.
You gotta dash on an angle on that one.
So big. Stadium is so big.
It's a big stadium.
Oh, god damn it. Oh!
Shit, nice catch.
Woo. How do you catch that? Isn't that the one that knocks you back? That knocks you down?
No. I mean, if you are there and can receive it in time, it's...
You guys talked about Persona on the Bombcast. Were there any spoilers? Somebody's playing Golden for the first time.
I don't think so.
I haven't played Golden yet myself. I need to. I'm waiting for a Vita deal. Whoa! Whoa!
Oh, man,
big plays.
Get it.
Big plays.
Shit!
Which Persona game, next one that they announced, are you looking forward to, Jeff? They announced like three, right?
Yeah, they did.
Sure. Did you guys see the first scant details on 5 were coming out?
Oh no.
Some Japanese
Famitsu
magazine
or something. Yeah.
It wasn't Famitsu. It was a different one, but it's like, I can't remember what they said really. I mean,
Man is Persona. It's like there's high school kids.
It all but confirms that it's not a continuation of 4.
Right. Yeah.
But it is set in high school again. But the themes are different. Tiled.
Themes are slavery and emancipation thereof.
Yep.
Tiled?
I don't know what to pick. Concrete's got bumpers. I think tiled's got bumpers too.
Concrete and clay both have bumpers, I think.
Guess we're doing concrete.
Gets a little sick in there, man.
Yeah. Gonna take it all discs of Tron now.
I do like the black disc.
Fuck,
whoa,
damn.
Yeah.
That was awesome.
Oh.
Bumpers. Oh, man!
Oh! God damn it.
You got that off the serve?
That was a fiver? Yeah. Fuck!
Damn.
Are you kidding me?
Man.
Fuck!
Let's go to the tape.
Oh, gotta add that. God.
See the replay here. Boom.
Ugh. So much geometry.
Check your angles.
So the Japanese version is.
Oh my god, I can't believe I did that!
Wow. The Japanese version of this goes to 15 points, is that?
I think that's right, yeah.
That's weird.
You can set it. You can go to the settings and set, you know, a few different options.
How high can you set it, Jeff?
Oh!
I don't know.
It took 99. A round.
I mean, we could probably use the cheat menu to set it to just go forever if you really wanted to.
Just some platonic ideal of windjamming?
Yeah.
We all windjam down here. This was the arena I played on before. I don't feel too good about these bouncers.
Yeah,
it seems
tough.
Really tough.
Fuck. Point. Case in point.
Nice.
Oh, dude.
Drew, you want to switch out?
Is that the English?
Yeah.
Sure. Ah. Good. Finally.
Wait, wait, wait. Don't get up yet. Don't get up yet.
Seaweed eating.
Fuck!
Oh.
Ah. Now, didn't want me to disturb you.
Now you can get up. Oh.
All right. It's the best.
Oh.
Mmm, Seaweed Brothers, right?
Say Seaweed Brothers?
Yeah. Love it.
Name 10 better seaweed delivery services than Seaweed Brothers. Can't.
Hello.
Talk.
Brad, you remember hello in Korean?
No, I do not. Are you gonna give it to us?
Guten Tag.
Yeah.
Do you remember?
Guten Tag. What? Whoa.
Whoa, that was crazy.
I've never seen that before.
Oh, God. Oh!
A young SAO?
That sounds.
Anyong, is what people saying.
Vaguely like something I remember.
Yeah, I think. Yeah.
How about Anyong Hashimnika?
What?
The hot new jam.
Yep, you got that.
Ooh. Remember when we tried to find somebody to let us take a picture with the Riot gear?
Yes.
Couldn't find anybody.
That G8 Riot gear?
Yeah.
That was so weird.
It was so weird.
What a weird time to go to Seoul when every major world leader is also in town and some of them are staying at your hotel.
Isn't the president of Italy in our hotel or something?
Yeah, it was like whatever the... it's not a president, is it? Is it a prime minister? I mean, it was kind of the lead government figure.
Sure.
I think it was Italy, Argentina, and maybe one other one in our hotel. We went by the hotel that Obama was staying in. It was like way up a hill.
Fuck.
Uh-oh.
LA yesterday and traffic was significantly worse than usual.
That happens.
Happens here too when he comes.
Yes, that tends
not
to happen.
Not Obama specifically, but any time a president is in town.
Yeah.
Traffic
Obama.
Will not work. Start, start, start. Oh, sorry. I'm 2P. Yeah, mirror match. Man.
These hot BU mirrors.
Take a look at chat,
sure? Sure, I'll chat.
People want to say hi.
Let's chat. Let's chat, chat.
Oh, what do you,
you pick.
Anyong Hatsune Miku.
Yep.
Yeah, that's how you say it.
Hi. Oh, hello there, too.
It's like double dragon all over again.
Damn. Get ready.
Oh, why did I pick the one I hate? I don't know. Shit, that was bad. Fuck.
And you got penalized for it, man.
Ah! Ah, chapter 2 did this. Oh, you can actually, it actually points, that's neat.
Yeah.
Why do you keep doing this to me, Jeff?
Oh.
How do you like that?
I don't like that.
Damn.
Speed.
Does it just keep picking up speed?
It depends on how quickly you throw it after catching it.
Okay.
The longer you hold onto it, the slower it goes.
Fuck me. God damn it.
This court and this character are a winning combination.
Who do you have?
B.U.
God damn it.
Who is it?
B.U. Because like because his specials throw to the sides, and this one has fives on the sides.
Yeah.
So
it's almost worse to be serving there because it seems like it almost always goes to the same place unless you do some crazy English on it.
Yeah.
So what I'm saying is I totally should have won, but
you got robbed.
You cheated, Jeff.
If you hold on to the disc for too long, will it just throw it?
Yeah. As a server, it will. I don't know what'll happen.
Yeah, it does. It does regardless. Okay.
Spain.
Right, it's kind of tough to time those like super mini lobs. Cause you gotta get rid of it.
Does that guy have robot arms?
I hope so. Apparently.
He's like metal arm.
Oh. Oh, dude. That wasn't supposed to happen. He's slow.
Oh boy.
Wow, damn it.
Oh, right in the five spotter.
Ouch. That hurts.
Whoa!
Oh. Wow.
I don't think anybody ever plays this guy. I think Alexis is playing him, maybe.
What the hell?
That's a bad
move. I just thought I was right under that.
Fuck.
He dashed out of the way.
God damn it.
Yeah, you have to go neutral on the joystick to receive, otherwise you dash out of the way.
Yeah, fuck.
That was... we had a couple of days where it was like that.
Like how you... God damn it.
I had one where
I was... how you can describe your Windjammer's experience in terms of days.
I was sitting under it waiting for it to fall, charging, and it landed next to me.
Yeah, that was fucking crazy.
Yeah.
That's the craziest shit, still.
Well done. Wow.
Oh. Had it, it just knocked me in.
Whoa, jeez.
What was that?
Holy crap, how much spin did you put on that?
All
thing?
Of it.
Oh, fuck.
I love that we've played this for so long.
I can't.
Still seeing things I've never seen before.
Can't do this anymore.
Ooh. Ooh.
Oh, I see how it is.
Clown.
Got cool glasses. Get ready. I took advantage of that Oakley free shipping sale.
Your character looks like a monster, Drew. My God.
Well done.
Nice. That's not the special I wanted to do.
Ooh.
That was.
Ah!
Ah! Too slow. Oh.
Wow. Now I know why you cry. Get ready.
Jeez. What do you guys fancy for your Thanksgiving?
Hang it out.
Yeah, that's such bullshit. Oh my God. I thought this thing was full of delicious seaweed and it was... I've never seen a pack like this. It's heavy. It's huge.
Desiccant pack.
Don't eat that.
Eat this.
I'm going to Thanksgiving at Will Smith's tomorrow.
That's not bad. How's his baby? His baby's cute as a butt.
I know. Yeah, that's one of the cute, one of the cuter babies that yes, Jaden is slight.
You saw the Karate Kid. We all did.
Sure.
Do it. Trying to decide if I want to play Assassin's Creed 4 or try to finish The Last of Us over the break.
I've been playing AC4 on my PC device.
I heard it's not great.
It's weird. I get pretty consistently like 45 FPS, but it looks like it's 20. It's really hard to figure out.
I'm gonna take one of these PS4s home from the office and play it on that.
It's pretty nice on my Mac. Saying.
The code is 112.
I have a question for the chat.
Yes.
If anybody's rigged up Last of Us to work with a DualShock, like what are you, or DualShock 4, sorry, PS4 controller. I'm curious what you're missing with that.
The start button doesn't work, I don't think.
That's what I heard, like
or the PlayStation button.
Like, yeah, PlayStation button doesn't work, right? Like, you can't do it wireless, right? You have to have it plugged
in. Not wireless, yeah, then you have to have it plugged in.
Have to have it plugged in, no rumble?
Yeah.
That totally does not sound worth it.
Suffer through the PS3.
I don't love DualShock 3, but for that much hassle, it doesn't sound worth going up. Well, thanks, chat.
Yeah, no problem.
Oh man!
Reversal of fortune.
The ill reverse.
In this game.
Fuck God!
Mixed with the Killer Instinct announcer would be pretty good.
Yeah.
Just that guy freaking out.
Ultra.
Yeah.
Fuck. Fuck. God.
My hand slipped. That was a big can I take that
oh, back? Oh, they're gonna catch your own.
Yeah, it'll auto-throw it.
Okay.
Ah, lobs.